Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Dark DJ Productions. And before I get interrupted, hello!
Hello, and welcome back to the Hello Files.
Well, there you go. Anyway, as you can clearly see, which you can't see yet, because obviously the stream's catching up, and also I think I might have done a boo-boo with the stream settings. No, it's fine. Anyway, I don't suppose anybody's going to be about this afternoon, but hey-ho. We're going to be doing some route building today, unfortunately. So, if anybody was interested in that, apologies. Oh, and I suppose I better turn down my game settings.
Oh, God, we've been joined by Sir Nigel Greasley, just as I was about to pull us up into Dark's office.
Oh, for fuck's sake, not that guy.
And there comes Ethan as well, holy shit.
Oh, my God, they literally have just turned up just because... I bet you that's just because I've decided I'm streaming. What a pair of cunts.
Also, I heard Anthony go, hello, and welcome
no,
back.
No, James.
James, shut up.
The hello file.
Or I will actually literally find your face and eat it for lunch.
Penis.
Yes, that thing. Anyway, so what? I bet everyone's thinking, what am I going to be doing today? Well, first of all, I'm going to be masturbating, of course. But secondly, I'm going to be improving the scenery and sorting out track work on Castleman's. Because I've decided single track is the best way to go. Because single track is amazing. And everybody should like... Everybody should have single track railways.
Suddenly, the Great Central appeared.
And then I'm just going to go along and probably add some 3D trees and bushes and shit. And then I'm just going to improve some bits of scenery and maybe add some more stuff. And I might even whip my dick out at some point for James.
Oh.
I know you like it, James. Right, thanks for showing me Springtail now on. I don't care. Hurry up. Get on with it. Get on with it!
So, Tom.
What?
You want me to pull us down or want to stay here?
Oh, fuck it, whatever, just stay here. I don't really care. I don't really care today. If people,
right, well, then,
I'm getting sick to death of just sitting in silence anyway half the time, so... That's why the other day I did a stream on my own, because I was like, yeah, you know what? Can't be bothered. Why are you not loading?
MCA.
Why did MCA... Anyway, we're bored now waiting for this. Why is it not showing anything on Thingy Bob? On this... On... Why is...
Hello.
Is it showing... It's not showing the game, is it? Was it showing the game? It was, wasn't it?
I can see the loading bar at the bottom.
Yeah, but the game's sort of on like a frozen friend. Yep, the game's frozen. That's great. Thank you.
Yeah.
I don't know why. Yeah, basically, if we want to hum that for a minute. I'm going to weigh it out. Fuck it. Like, literally, I'm just... Yeah,
don't,
okay.
Don't wait it out.
Wait for the program to respond. Yes. Hurry up.
It's going to crash, Tom.
I don't understand why. Oh, you know what? I just realised something as well. I am going to have to restart it because I accidentally started it in the wrong thing.
Oh, you started it in 64?
Yep.
What a silly sausage.
Right, so... time to do something crazy and switch internet. Be right back, lads.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, I'm,
right, literally...
I'm driving.
Oh, shut up, Ethan. I don't care what it is you're doing today. We're doing a stream. In fact, you know what? I'm just going to... No, I ain't really got anywhere to throw. I haven't really got a warning thing to put up to say we're doing a stream, don't talk about anything that's fucking rubbish. Ethan!
Oi, don't be mean.
Anthony, shut up! Die!
Oh, grow up!
All of you die!
I'm gonna stick my vibrator up your ass.
Right, okay, the fact that you've got that and you can make
that's
that sound effect.
Shaver,
I know! I can make that sound already.
Oh, we're all hyped today, aren't we?
Anyway, at some point, my game will load again. And we're going to do some route building. So, yeah, I'm really annoyed at that. Because, like, literally, you guys saw it. You guys literally witnessed it. It was like, look at me, I'm going to load, I'm going to load. And then it's like, pfft. Anyway, I've had a very, very interesting day at work today.
Oh, did you now? Really?
No, I'm actually lying. It was actually rubbish.
Oh, well, in that case,
Oh, one thing I've got to do is get rid of that fire as well.
We didn't start the fire.
You know which fire I'm on about, Chris. The Lyneside fire that seems to always be raging between Holmesley and...
Why is that there?
I don't know! I didn't put it there!
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
That's why I have it on my version of Southampton to it.
Oh, shit. Hey, oh. Right. Oh, yay! It's, well, hang on. Let me make sure it actually goes to the loading, like, to the boot build bit. Yay! It did it! Woohoo! Right, anyway. Turn that off. Turn that on. Wait for it.
Meaning I've been an extremely lazy bastard today.
Well, you see, the thing about that, James...
It might surprise you. However, this is slightly inappropriate, just so you're warned.
This may come as a complete shock. You may...
Just get on with it!
Oh, there is one thing I want to change at Holmesley, though, and that is the date... Wait. Yeah. I want to change this siding here. I don't...
You're still on the loading wheel, by the way.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Is it? Why ain't Train Sim 2019 showing up?
I know.
Yeah, I know why. Don't worry. I need to put a game thing. Game capture. I keep forgetting that. I need... I need to make a new one.
I'm really liking these new, Class 37s.
No, you're not. It's because, for some reason, Chris, I need a separate one for 34 and 64-bit.
Well, technically, they are different apps.
Well, they're not.
Chris?
What do you want?
You're a different app.
Well, we're not back at the start, James.
Now I've done my show, I can't actually fucking play Raid with your enemies again.
Wait, so for all that build-up to it, it was only, like, for 2 days?
What was?
Essentially, we did it. We did 3 shows.
Can you guys see it now, by the way?
Yes, there is a train. And it goes, wee shall.
Cheers, James. I was actually asking a serious fucking question, you prick.
Yeah, I can see the track.
Thank you, Chris, for being sensible. Suddenly, you're not welcome!
You're not welcome!
Right, okay, I just realised we've got no benches at home, so... Right, you know what? No, fuck that. I want to give a track first, because track really annoys me. So first of all, Mr. Snowman.
I guess you could say you're attracted to change.
In fact, do I really want to change the bit?
Chris?
No, James.
Well, what, yeah, I do, because if you come in via that platform, you can't run...
Is that the, that's the end, right?
Yeah, this is the end of the line, basically. This is Holmesley. Why?
Asking for a friend.
You ain't got any friends, Chris.
All around me are familiar faces.
Oh my god, shut the fuck. some memes.
I like the base, biscuit base.
I like the buttery biscuits. Wait, what?
looks at Tom Root building. What are you doing?
Well, this is me having a cheeky tugs. Yeah, that. Signal gonna be. What do you mean you're down? You're down for what?
Cheeky tug.
Warning 144. I don't even know what the bloody track rule is. I think it's. Hang on, wait, let me see. I think. Oh, Southampton to Weymouth, I reckon it'll be.
Really?
No, Chris, I was lying painfully in a hole. I know, right?
JP exposed.
No.
Alright, time to server mute James for a bit.
Woohoo! Thank you.
Just joking.
Lol. Aw, why not?
Okay, well, seeing as I'm server muted, that Chris guy's a right cunt, am I right?
We knew that, James.
Oh, fuck. I've been rumbled.
No, you're not. You've been rambled.
Steamline, TDRS is back when it's back. Next.
Back in black, more like. What the fuck? No! No. What's going on? Wait, no, I don't understand. What's going on? Why did that not work? What's wrong? What is...
Because your name's Tom.
Ah! Wait,
what didn't work?
It's SVR track. What? Oh, okay. Different track type. They don't like blending for some reason. Oh, no! Bastard.
What?
Don't worry. It's Chris's fault.
Why is it my fault?
Because you're adopted.
Well, I wasn't gonna tell him that, James.
Oh,
fuck's sake. Now he knows he's adopted.
Come to have fun, end up get roasted.
Indeed. Come to have.
The one time I'm trying to learn how to rebuild.
I don't like manual points, they annoy me. Oh well, the manual.
You can just remove the manual switch, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know that, but in scenarios and shit. Well, I'm not rebuilding the whole thing, so it's fine, I guess. Right, anyway. So we've got trap points up here. That's fine. Stop. Obtain permission before proceeding. Right. So first question is then, I guess, ladies and gents and boys and girls and, like, you know, people of all genders and sexes and all that. Whatever. Anyway, which direction shall I go first? Shall I go towards Ringwood or shall I go up to the main line?
Thank you for honking.
Anyone? No?
I'd say Ringwood.
Okay. Oh, some memes.
Chris gets this meme-ing.
Memes?
Mem-Z?
No. No Mem-Z today.
Oh, but I like Mem-Z.
Yeah, we all like Mem-Z, but unfortunately, Anthony decided not to do Mem-Z, didn't he? Didn't you, Anthony? You fucking puff.
So, Anthony will not do the Monsal Z class?
No. No. Z that class is incredibly sense. Ugly. Just like Chris.
Take him home.
Country road. To the place where hopefully.
Sorry about that, I was deaf and you cunt.
Why?
Because someone said they the audio was low, but I tested it and it's not low at all. It might be their headset.
Yeah, but what about your headset? It's not gonna be replacing these trees anyway.
No, I'm not gonna.
I didn't do that, by the way, it was someone else.
Yeah, sorry.
Said James as he passed away.
Yes, please.
Right, so what does that say? Obtain permission before proceeding. Well, that doesn't need to be there, technically. That needs to be up at the end of the head shunt. Which isn't really a head shunt anymore. It's just part of the running line. I suppose here would do the trick.
So you remove the...
I basically changed it so that when you come in... You can run round via either platform, basically. So you could come into platform one and then run round the other way. Basically, I just prefer a little bit that way. And also, Anthony smells.
Fuck you.
We've been along here 4 million times and always have accidents. Accidents?
It's time for the Castlemans to go weesh.
It had seen everything.
Lol.
One way into evening. Hemboy's driver said, we'll be out in tomorrow. We've got to fuck off the fucking kipper. Don't tell Anthony. But I think if we don't eat the kipper nicely again, Keeper of Porridge will give us a YouTube peep. So what, said Anthony? I don't give a fuck.
Look, he has trap points.
Yeah, but they're not trap points, though. They're called Zap Brannigan points.
But what about depot points?
Depot points?
Dildos!
Thank you for the memes.
Suddenly James Gray got banned.
Who got banned?
What?
Who got banned?
What?
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 Have you ever wondered?
No.
No.
Actually, funnily enough, I haven't. I've decided I no longer wonder.
Well, that's just cheeky as fuck.
I tell you what is cheeky as fuck, though, Anthony.
I mean...
Meme.
So funny.
Was it though?
We warmed up yesterday before the show to do Tank Storm. And Tom is also a very fat cunt.
What? Excuse me.
You're excused, young lady. Fuck off.
Yes, fuck off. Technically, that signal needs to be further up because I need to put an AWS ramp. Chris is a... Actually, does anyone actually know what Chris is?
Dead.
On the inside.
Is Chris depo points?
He might be. I mean, are you depo points, Chris?
Depo points!
Oh, wow. That was incredibly rude.
Just like Chris.
Take me home. One thing I'm going to do, probably, I don't know whether I'm going to do it today or, well, I'm not going to be able to go on the computer tomorrow because of Tracy being at home, but probably today or whenever, I'm going to redo the mainline bit between Brockenhurst, Lymington Junction and Brockenhurst so it looks more like modern day, because the whole idea of me doing this is to make it look a little bit more modern day-ish as well. Some of the scenery anyway. Right, actually I want to check something as well, because I'm pretty sure I saw, I think it began with an S, or it might have been E, or Southern or something, because I saw an asset list somewhere. It might even be Bluebell.
You saw an ass.
Ah, here we go, Bluebell Railway, scenery.
Magic.
And friendship. And
careful. If you say the last word, Gareth will spawn.
Oh, we don't want that. We don't want that. Oh,
Bobby.
Anthony, why would you do such a thing?
Wakanda forever.
Boom.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, this is...
James, stop fucking singing.
In it.
No.
Is this what I'm looking for? Ah, yeah. I think I found what they are.
Three. Two. One.
Cunt.
Yeah. By the way... You know how I said, say the last word and Gareth responds, right?
Mm-hmm.
And he typed two messages into the chat.
Oh, God.
As soon as he said that.
Anyway,
Also, hello to everyone watching the stream. All 17 of you, guys.
There is no way there's 17 people watching this.
There is, actually.
I'd like to let Wild Day proof, please. Answer
well, look on your fucking stream, then.
Why, fuck me, he said.
So there is.
I mean, it does say seven, six. Oh, it's now gone up to 17.
Get fucked, James.
In it.
I mean, he wish he could.
I'm good.
Yeah, sure.
Take me home.
20 years without it. What's a few more years?
Said James in a very, very emo way.
Go on,
jump off a jump.
Okay.
Whee! Yeah.
I think I might have found some new scenery assets for the DR as well.
Oh, no!
Not again! Tom! Stop blowing holes in my plan! What you cunt, Bellens, cheeseheads have all got to remember is that my name is actually Tom. Right, actually, I've got a question now. Which do I keep, the up, the former up or former down line? Fuck a duck backwards. I don't know.
How about you keep both?
I don't want both.
Why not?
Because I don't like double track. It's boring. Anthony.
Fucking racist.
What?
Okay.
Well, that's even better. Oh, that's a bit long.
Yeah.
That's what she said. No, okay.
I want that somewhere else.
What I'd say is, keep the down line and axe the up line.
Actually.
You know what I'd say, Tom?
Nothing, because you're ugly and fat and all that shit. What?
I'm just looking at something in my...
You better not be. You're not allowed to look at something, Ethan. I mean, my God.
I'm driving the new 37. Is it good?
No!
Wait, shut up, Ethan. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, Tom.
That's my name. Don't wear out.
Too late.
Oh.
When you look at where you did the runaround loop thingamajigger.
Hang on a sec. Let me just plonk the station asset in. Already, that looks a lot more southern. Anyway, where? Right. So I'm looking. I'm looking towards the west.
Of the station. Okay. Are you looking towards the mainland or towards?
I'm looking towards Ringwood. Yeah.
I'd say keep the right hand track when you. Yeah.
Okay. So get rid of the up line.
Yeah, because you have the.
The down line even is that side. No, that's the up. Yeah, that's the down line. So if you get rid of that.
Basically, what I was thinking is then you have a straight run. Basically, like it's straight up to the mainline thing, and you don't have to like cross over.
That's
stuff.
True.
It just looks more right to me.
James Wright, you mean? Sorry, James.
Well, that's a channel I've subscribed to.
No, it's
not.
Really not.
Yeah, I also unsubscribed yesterday. I think that loop is probably a bit too long, too schlong though. So, same as this here, I need to modify this. I think this siding could probably go, actually. It's never used.
Oh no.
Anything.
Now I should have to go.
I'll have to go away. Oh fuck. James is expensive to maintain.
Well, he is a red engine.
But James was a splendid city engine, and you never see him come quickly. What?
You know, I kind of agree with the one guy in the chat who says make it double track, but then I know you like single track, so I'm like, fine, single track.
All the single track. All the single
And we
track.
Have been joined by Callum. Callum B1 on stream, no talking about that thing I trolled you with being on stream.
I also swear to God, if I hear the word car at all, you get booted immediately.
The word what?
I'm not saying it again, you fucking prick. I know what you're
no,
trying
to do. No, I didn't hear you.
Why, fuck me? No, I didn't.
I think you said beep beep, Chris.
Yeah, I meant the beep beep, yeah.
Beep, I'm a sheep.
I like the bass, beep, bass, beep, bass, beep, bass. Like the buttery, biscuit, bittery. I can't even hear Callum anyway, so it's fine.
No, he just farted.
Oh.
Callum fucking Hancock.
Stop putting your hand in your cock.
I didn't know what I was doing.
what? What?
Oh, Jesus, we just had a spike in viewers. 21.
Oh, thanks, Callum. Thank you, Callum.
Fuck you, Cyril.
Thank you, Cyril.
Well, I'm a happy sausage today because I've got the day off.
Oh, thank God for that.
I only had one day off last week because chefs, tis the season to be ill, basically.
Tis the season to be sick. La 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 la. Edith Richard. Pretty much.
Now I know what they mean with that meme. Where it's like when you'd say a joke, but someone else says it louder and gets the laugh. Fuck you, Callum.
You bang.
I do, actually. Bend over. Wait, what?
Bend over and touch your toes.
I'll show you where the monster goes.
You better not.
I'll show you where the monster goes.
Wait, what?
Gaius
Oh my god.
we opened up a wormhole here.
We've opened up a can of cans.
Yeah.
We've opened up the Cannes Film Festival. Oh god, that looks wrong. That looks wrong! No!
Looks wrong!
The fat controller was wrong!
Meanwhile, outside Mr. Smash's office at 4 o'clock.
Oh, Chris, no! I don't want to go there, please! Don't send me there! Don't send me to
Mr. Smash! Mr. Smash, nice traverse!
Oh, oh my god!
Don't send me to that dark, dark place.
That has to be a thing that occurs at some point.
Fancy speaking to me like, oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, Ron, what are you? Oh. Stop tinkering with my dinker.
No, literally, I cannot wait.
Stripping the engine down. I've done some of my own stripping down.
Oh, cheeky.
I would not, literally, I would hate to be the person who walked past Mr. Smash's office at that time of day. Literally, anybody who walks past that time of day is just like literally going to be like, what brings you?
Hey up, Mr.
Why, hello, Anthony. What brings you...
Oh, fuck.
We've killed him.
Oh, my God. What is going on here? Memes.
Breakfast.
Oh, my God.
What is going on here? Memes.
Breakfast.
I really want some pie.
Callum Hancock, everybody.
What flavor, Callum?
Pie flavor.
Oh, God.
I've got some pies upstairs. I can't be bothered.
Are they chicken pies?
No, well, I've eaten all the chicken pies.
Who ate all the pies?
I went to Heron Foods. You can get like a pack of four pies for £1.45. Pack of four? That's like a pie? That's like less than £1.50.
You're less than £1.50.
What?
Tom. You're literally getting this accent?
Yes. Yes, James. What?
I thought we weren't talking about Callum's hourly rates.
Callum's hourly rates? No, my good friend. We're talking about Callum's daily rates.
Bitch, please. I do not charge £1.50.
An hour.
I'm more expensive than that.
No, you charge
£1.51.
£1.50-ish.
I heard a car honk. Mute yourself. I'm kidding.
Wait, was that a honk honk?
No, it was a honk.
Honk.
This wretched honk.
I have my window open.
So, what are you trying to do, Tom?
What?
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to align these tracks
so that it runs parallel, but not parallel. But it means kind of link something. Right, I think that might be what I needed to do.
Yeah, that's exactly what you need. Go for it. Do it. Do it.
Just do it!
Unless I've deleted the wrong piece of track.
You did. Sorry, my bad.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What is Order 66? Is that the chili beef?
Yeah.
Mm. Well, that's my beef.
Actually, hold on. I'm just thinking about it. I've got a Chinese menu somewhere. I'll find out what 66 actually is.
Oh, so that's where Tibby went.
Oh!
Don't eat cats, you racist.
No, do you eat dogs.
That's the Vietnamese.
Oh, Callum!
I'll be back in a moment.
Are you literally trying to get me thrown off the air? Oh, wait.
Oh, fuck, we've been rumbled.
Oh, shit, I just dropped my key.
Anyway, what I wanted to do was make a longer rusty siding here. Problem is now I've got to try and connect them up. I've got to also connect Chris up somehow. Chris, how do I connect you up, by the way?
Plug me up, Daddy. Wait, what?
Daddy. Daddy, please. Daddy. Daddy, please. Memes. Okay, that did not work. Thank you very much for not working.
I hate how it just doesn't connect up to the track.
It'd be nice if it just it'd be nice if it just literally magneted where you wanted it to go.
Oh, you're trying to connect to a track that's pretty similar to the one you're trying to put? Well, fuck me. You can't do it.
The only way I can do it is like that.
Yeah, then do that.
And then...
Are you stupid?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yaddy.
Oh, bugger. What am I doing? Help.
Rebuilding?
I don't actually know what I'm doing.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, asked Toby?
He's gone.
Where?
Oh!
He's dead, you fucking retard. Not anymore. What?
James? Do you mind if I literally kill you, please?
No, I don't. My show's finished. You can kill me now.
Yeah, okay, cool. So we're all in agreement. James is going to die very painfully in about 5 minutes, yeah? Sound good to everyone?
Me, I better go.
That's a long time, actually.
It's not long enough.
James, don't worry. You don't need to cancel it. No one will notice.
Lol.
That's a shot fired right there. Holy shit!
James is a fat bastard.
Tom?
What?
We agreed not to talk about that.
No, we didn't.
Tom never agreed to talk about nothing. Like that time he talked about the fact that I snorted half a kilo of air.
I'm sorry, what?
What? You've never snorted half a kilo of air before?
No. That's not a thing that generally occurs.
What, you don't breathe through your nose?
No.
You idiot.
Chris, I don't breathe.
You see, I know you're joking, but that makes a whole lot more sense now.
What, the fact that I don't breathe?
Yeah, that makes, like, so much more sense, and everything just has meaning now.
Like what?
What do you mean?
Like the fact that Tom doesn't get any oxygen up to his brain, and that's why he does so much stupid shit.
Oh my god. Do you know what I'm going to do to you? I'm going to cut off your legs too!
I was just sitting there like, shit, I got to come up with something. I got to come up with something.
I was actually really hoping somebody would know the reference to what I just said, but I think I'm disappointed.
I'm back. I'm back with coffee, and I found out what Order 66 is.
What is it?
Mixed vegetable foo young.
Ew.
Right, okay, interesting. I'm very, very interested in that. Anyway.
Story of my fucking life.
Yeah, basically.
Yes, son, I'm very interested in that.
Anyway.
It's like my dad. It's like my dad whenever I go, oh, dad, look at this artwork I've done. Oh, very good, Callum. Oh, dad, guess what? My club won an award at the Classic Car Show. Oh, very good,
Callum. very nice.
It's like the polite way of telling your kid to fuck off.
Yeah.
Yeah, basically. That's the only reaction my dad gives. I can go, oh, dad, I've been knighted. And he goes, oh, very good.
What do you just say? Like, oh, dad, I've been knifed in the back. And he'd be like, that's nice, son.
Oh, very good.
Excellent. Glad I thought of it.
Dad, I've cured poverty. Oh, very good, son.
Splendid. Does that make you a splendid red engine?
Meanwhile, if I went to my dad, Dad, I bought a gun. That's my boy.
That's my memes.
My dad is very proud of me. It's just that he doesn't.
Well, about that. About that.
About
wait,
that.
What?
Yeah,
you said to talk to you for a while.
Yeah, me and Chris are really sorry to have to announce Callum, but your dad actually doesn't like you anymore.
What?
Yep, I'm afraid he told us the other day that actually he's planning on doing some bird watching instead.
Well, he was always doing that.
What, fit bird watching? I can say that's pretty much what I do most of the time.
Well, let me tell you.
Here is a story all about how.
Tell me. Well, I'll tell you, right, what he saw when he looked out of his window of his place in Walsall, right? He was looking out, and in the bushes was this fat prosy being fucked in broad daylight.
Sweet. I bet that was really, really disappointing to see.
Da, 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 da. Walsall.
The question is, though, will it blend?
He's even seen, when he was just going out to the shop quickly, and he was coming back. And he saw this. Woman.
I wish. Hang on, wait a sec. One quick thing, Callum. I just wanted to ask: is there any root build here that knows if I can basically blend, like you know, blur these two tracks so they don't sort of go from just being one track texture to another?
Unfortunately, not.
There is a tool for it. But I can't remember what it is.
I swear it's this one here, but it doesn't seem to do anything.
Let me have a little googly. I'll have a
little googly eyes.
Oh wait, hold on. Oh, hang on, I think it worked. Yeah, it worked. I did it, Callum. Woohoo! Finally.
Wait, it worked?
Yeah, it worked. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Oh, you're gonna have to teach me how to do that.
No, I'm not.
Oh yeah, I can just watch the stream back.
Yeah, you could just watch the stream back. You mean when I delete it? You son of a
fucking nut!
Son of a
biscuit tin.
Very good. Well done. James, well done. You get a cookie.
That's good, James. Anyway,
Mr. Oliver the Great Western Engine.
Shuff. Wait. Does he have resource?
I don't know, but yeah, there must be shit resources because it's like, Dad, I crashed your car. Why would I drive my dad's car? He drives a shitty little Clio.
Better than your
old. Then, I have driven his 7 Series.
I said I'm a man who can never be bought. Then they offer me 2,000 quid. Good evening.
Good night.
Chris, you did not.
Did what?
He did not see that coming.
Uh-huh.
What did I do, James?
You know what you did.
Oh, yeah, no, Calum didn't hear it. We're good.
You know where you were last summer.
I do, actually.
Yes, eh?
Yes, I was in Derby.
I was touching, I'm touching myself up, slightly.
Just, I'm just glad Calum has, like, the attention span of a five-year-old.
Squeeze me.
No, okay. Thanks.
Hi.
I don't have the attention span of a five-year-old.
I have the attention
span. I've got fucking Alzheimer's.
No, yeah, what? No. We do not joke about that, because I've got someone who comes into my shop and got Alzheimer's, and he's most, an irritating person. I bless his heart, but he's the most irritating person in the whole world now. Just because of his left nostril. No. He constantly asks what day it is, what time it is, blah, blah, blah. So, yeah, it's not fun. What is fun, though, is the fact that Calum will die in 5 minutes' time.
Right, we have an interesting question here, and Tom's going to explain, so everyone, don't interrupt him.
Oh, God, here we go.
The Castleman's Railway, is that a line in the Dark Railway series, or was it a real route?
It's sort of both. Basically, the Castleman's Railway is, if you look at this map, I've just zoomed out on my map, so this is Southampton to Weymouth. The Castleman's Railway is this line here that is now closed, that runs from Brockenhurst Junction, which is a real place, all the way up to Wimborne, on my version anyway. But this was a real railway line, but in my universe, it was saved for preservation, which is what I'm doing now. I'm modifying it to be as it would have looked in preservation. If that makes any sense.
That was quick than I expected.
Well, yeah, it doesn't take long to fucking... It doesn't take long to explain things, Chris! Said Tom.
I'm so fucking hyper, stop it.
You're fucking hyper.
Who's hyper? I'm gonna meter.
I'm gonna burp.
I'm gonna wreck it.
The only thing you're gonna wreck, James, is your bank account.
I've already done that.
I mean,
I'm saving money now because end of month is coming, and last time I checked,
I thought winter was coming.
No, winter is coming. And so
actually, I saw the first Game of Thrones episode earlier.
What about Game of Gnomes?
Crypto
EXE.
I've just never driven it. One of my furry friends kindly gifted it to me.
Gifted what to you?
Game of Gnomes.
Oh.
Gifted it to me, and I've never driven it because it's just like, it's not serious.
Well, it's all right, I guess.
I just haven't played on it.
That's what she said.
Witty Pun was brought to you by Epic Bastard.
I'll fucking shank you, mate.
Thank
Dark you. DJ. Dark DJ Productions, home of witty banter. Forget Dave. Nobody likes Dave.
Suddenly Dave came in. You fucking what?
Not that Dave.
Oh. Okay, that's fine. Right, bye everyone. Going back to the works.
Hang on. I have an idea. Hey, Callum.
Yes?
Shout
have
memes.
Have you ever been to Cole Haffer before?
Have I ever been to Cole Haffer before?
Yeah.
I know what's going to happen next.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, now it's guaranteed.
Do you?
I mean, if we're comparing.
Oh, sorry, that really hurt.
I can't slam it that hard because fucking people are downstairs and I don't want to think that I'm crazy. Wait, I am crazy.
Are you crazy? Yes.
Yeah, there's no point trying to make sure that they think you're not crazy because they already know.
Know what?
You're crazy. The fact that you came bouncing out of the fucking womb, bouncing off all the walls, and basically threatening to rape and pillage all the midwives. Yeah, they fucking knew.
I'm not that crazy. Can you hear this, dude?
Oh, these guys are crazy. Also, I just remembered.
I know, right? Cal's a dick.
Oh my god! Missing Ten Commandments truck!
No!
Ah! No! Okay.
As I was saying, I've learned something when I was...
Guys, you learned something. What do we do? I don't know how to cope with this information! Help!
Yeah, when I was at the funeral, I learned something about my dad's side of the family.
Oh, shit.
Basically, I'm descended from Vikings.
Run.
So Chris and I, we're both technically kind of related.
Jeez.
Wait, what?
Chris, I'm sorry for your loss.
Yes, yeah,
I couldn't hear him.
We're basically kind of related, Chris, because I'm descended from Vikings on my dad's side.
Yeah, but what type of Vikings?
I don't know, just Vikings.
The fakers from Denmark, the pussies from Sweden, or the real ones from Norway?
The real ones from Norway.
Oh, fuck! No wonder you're so ugly. I mean, what?
Oh, fuck, wait, I can't use my weapons! Oh.
I am, like, super troggered right now.
You know, that makes, you know, technically that makes a lot of sense. Because there were rumors of some crazy-ass Vikings from Norway going to England, eating certain types of shrooms than fucking cows. That makes so much more sense than white cows.
Fuck you.
Gotcha, bitch.
But I find this really interesting, because on my dad's side, I come from Vikings, and from my mum's side, I come from Owen and Dad's wife.
I thought you came from cum.
Well, that too.
I think we all do, don't we?
Fucking Callum's taking the code to life. Live by the cum, die by the cum. Anyways,
fuck's sake, Chris.
Train chaser, I'm sorry you had to witness that.
What, who?
Someone's like, oh god, what did I walk into?
Well, we knew we were trouble when we walked in. And now I'm lying on the whole card. Memes!
Memes?
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 Treble.
Right, well, I'm gonna go listen to music now.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Bye, Chris.
I'm gonna listen to...
Don't worry, Chris is gonna go... Chris is about to go slit his wrists.
Why is this on my suggested list?
What?
Because reason.
Best of Daft Punk. Fucking get out of here.
Yay! Daft Punk! Woohoo!
Nah, I deleted it. What's this?
Chris.
Around the World. Oh, that's the worst one.
Chris.
Death. Chris,
get
die.
Better.
Die. Death. You know that's not true. You know that's not true. You
nah,
fucking
Around
bitch.
The World's actually pretty chill to listen to sometimes.
I love Around the World anyway. If I could listen to it right now, I would. But there's this thing called I'm not allowed to because I'm streaming. Anyway, guys, you know that Chris dude?
Yeah.
He's such a pillock, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No one likes him.
Well, that Chris.
Yeah, that Chris. That boy.
Yeah, not that. We should clarify, not the Chris who makes amazing DLC.
No, the Chris that makes slightly...
Thanks, guys.
Fuck's sake, Chris.
Don't be a cunt.
So, I do have to say, because I noticed one of the things that somebody said in the comments section while I was doing my stream the other day on the Castleman was the scenery not being fantastic. Because obviously this is just... I literally took it from a route that already existed. Now... If you look from this side and then to the other side in a minute, I think we can all agree that it looks a bit better now on this side so far. I just wanted to see I just wanted to make sure I knew what assets I had.
Those look fucking amazing, those trees, because they move when you move them. I really like that.
I like to move it.
I gotta get Riley to get Bluebell Railway now.
They move.
Well, they're not from the Bluebell, these ones, Chris.
Which ones are they from?
Those are from Fort William Malaig.
Oh, really?
They're the Flexiro trees. That's why I like them. They're called Flexiro, yeah.
Oh, so those are the trees that sway.
No, the Flexiro trees are the ones that you can basically plonk down. Hang on, let me show you. Basically...
Yeah, Calum, pay attention, you cunt.
Basically, they follow the terrain, if you watch.
Oh.
Like, they you'll see what I mean. They, like, lock to the terrain, but there's several trees. Do you see what I mean?
That's what I meant.
Yeah.
That's really clever.
I love that. That's why the DR is so full of them.
Yeah, I imagine that they would make populating like hillsides and things so much quicker and easier.
Well, yeah. I mean, look at that now compared to how it did look earlier. That looks great.
Mm.
Looks slightly better anyway. I just need...
Slightly?
I need signals, though.
It looks realistic.
Depot points.
No depot point today.
So like how it looks like that bridge is falling down, they just put some pillars underneath it.
That's how it is in real life, more or less.
Is it?
Yeah. Because that bridge is still there. It takes the road from Christchurch to Brockenhurst over the railway, old railway line. Because that station building there, which I've now replaced anyway, is actually now Holmesley Tea Rooms.
Oh, fair enough.
But I changed it slightly, obviously.
Well, Banana.
Yeah. Banana Rama. Do 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 do. Banana Rama. Do 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 do.
Banana Rama.
Do 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 do.
I'm just trying to think of a Banana Rama song.
Oh, I just can't wait to get Shrek'd. I need to check something before I go away from Holmesley. Before I go away. Those lamps, those lights, the lamps, because I want to make sure they actually light up in the dark.
No, Tom, they light up in the light.
Cool, thanks, Chris, you fucking useless cunt.
If you saw the look I just gave my camera like I was streaming too, I was just like looking at it like, are you fucking kidding me?
Yes.
Right, okay, so I want to check those other Bluebell assets and see if there's anything else nice that I could use for this bit.
Guys, I might be on eBay again.
Fuck's sake, Chris.
Chris? Excuse you. Chris, it's your side.
It's your fault for making me go on eBay, Chris.
It's your fault that you came.
Well, I mean, I've been on eBay for the past 2 days. Anyways, Callum, I had an idea for you.
Uh-oh.
If you didn't buy any more cars, and you saved money,
yeah,
you could get a graphics update for your computer.
You could also go away.
Yeah, that's a plan, but at the same time, I like cars, so...
Yeah, but...
There you go, Brum.
Yeah, but Callum...
Yeah, but a computer goes, memes!
And you already have a card, Callum.
Yeah, well, about that.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
You overheated the other day.
Fuck's sake. You know whose fault that is, don't you?
Mine, because I didn't change the thermostat. So, basically, I was just having a little pleasure jaunt, going past Iron Bridge, and the car just went, bleh, you know, just sort of went, oh, no, I've had enough now. So, I managed to limp her home, change the thermostat, because I had a brand new one in the box downstairs anyway. So, I changed it, started it up, and she... fired up perfectly fine, very happy, very little in the way of leaks, especially considering I didn't have any sealant, but was quite happy anyway. And then the following day, as in Saturday, Mark rang me up saying, oh, could you come into work a bit early because one of the chefs is ill. I was like, yeah, sure. Got in the car and I thought, right, come on, Annie, let's go. She just went, no. Basically, the car...
Chris, do you remember what I said earlier on about not talking about cars?
No, yeah, lol.
Well, I'll just finish it with this. Annie
bitch.
Is in the mood with me. She's in the mood with me right now.
You know why that is, don't you, Callum?
Because you keep talking about her behind her back?
Yeah.
I only ever say nice things.
I heard that. Anyways.
I say nice things about her. It's just that I'm not spoiling her enough at the moment. Namely because my last landlord is being an asshole.
Well... question, Tom.
Hello.
What are you trying to do right now?
What do you mean, what am I trying to do right now?
Like, except for just, like, scenerizing, like, what's your idea here?
Scenerize?
He's having a wank.
I'm having a wank. I'm having a wank, wank, wank.
He's having a wank. He's having a wank, wank. He's having a wank.
You have a wank. You have a wank. Everybody has a wank.
Everybody wank now. I mean, I'm working something out anyway. Do I want this signal box here?
No.
I mean, I have got one there already, and it looks okay, I guess.
Or else we'll have to go away.
But I could delete it. Tappity tap.
Can't help it. Stop bullying me.
Bully!
I'm just talking to Dale.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm educating him.
On?
the Reliant Scimitar SS1.
Oh my god. Kano, do you ever do anything other than cars?
I masturbate.
Oh god.
That'll do. That looks alright, I guess. Holmazalair.
Oh, I've also been watching new tricks recently.
What about old tricks?
New tricks. Old I love tricks. New tricks. It's such a good series. Honestly, if anybody here is into... Shut the fuck up, Chris. No, anyone here who's into...
Which we're not.
Like, you don't even know what you're into yet.
Exactly!
No, anyone here is interested in, like, detective shows, like mystery shows and whatnot, New Tricks is really good because you got some... I mean, the series finished in 2015, but you still got about 12 seasons worth of episodes, and it's just fantastic fun to watch. The characters are written really well. The stories are really good fun. And the casting is excellent as well. Like, you've got... Dennis Waterman in it from the likes of Minder and The Sweeney and stuff like that, and he's a fantastic actor.
What's he talking about?
I don't know.
I'm recommending an old TV show, you assholes.
I switched off years ago.
You asked me if I do anything else than cars, and my other thing is I watch New Tricks.
Yeah, but it's not something fun though, Callum.
It's not fun. It is fun, honestly.
It's not.
It's so fun to watch.
It's not.
It.
Yes. No.
Right, well, how about this then? Let's what are you looking forward to doing with like Clyde or Warrior next season?
What?
What do you want to do with Clyde and Warrior next season?
Hang on. Before
what,
we
what
say
acting?
Like, sorry, Callum. There is somebody that agrees with you at least.
Yeah, I noticed that.
About what?
New tricks.
What about old tricks, though? Everyone's always forgetting. What the fuck? Why can't I click that? Oh, don't tell me the assets that you can't click again.
You can delete it, though, by doing the go back thing.
Yeah, I know. I just thought that it was one of those ones that you could, you know.
Yeah.
Pedophiles.
Oh, shut up.
Damn it, James. Anyways, Callum, you want to answer that?
Answer what? Oh, what I wanted to do with Clyde and Warrior.
Yeah, like, not spoiling anything, because you probably heard the outline thingamajigger, but, like, what would you want to do with them? Because
apart from fuck them, of course, because that's,
yeah,
you know...
Because we both know Tom...
I can't fuck myself.
Well, you can, but, I mean, I wouldn't recommend
gift,
it much.
But, like, I meant because... Tom does give us a bit of creative freedom with our the characters we voice. So, what would you want to do?
I think certainly a bit more on like Clyde's backstory. I think, like, when, you know, from where he was originally based, and I think discussed the idea with you, Tom, before.
I think you have discussed something about something.
Yeah, basically about a relationship that Clyde once had, if you remember.
Do you mean the one that goes, at the end?
Yeah, sort of, yeah.
Yeah, sort of, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I just hear Cal Zippo lighter, goddammit.
Yeah, but what about his Zappo lighter, though?
Hey, what's the difference between a hippo and a Zippo?
Oh, for fuck's sake, not this again.
One's very heavy and
the other's
a
little
lighter. Yeah, yawn. That doesn't work. I don't like
I
that.
I said it the other week, Callum.
You arsehole.
How dare you accuse Chris of something he actually is.
Lord Laminator's just got ripped off. Okay.
Yay! Try not to go to the Siberian market next time. Wait, what? I'm not talking from experience. You are. Shut up.
Oh my god, please save change into the root.
Uh-oh. Please. Don't click anything, Tom.
I'm not gonna. Thank god.
Is just having a moment?
Yeah, it literally just... Yeah, it literally had like an... moment. Fuck me. Anyway. I'm gonna need to work something out because. Oh, right, so yeah, okay, I know what we need to do. I need to go away. Pig.
Yeah.
I'm expensive.
Oh, and this is why you don't buy Apple products.
Ah, shit.
Context?
Lord Lemonator said that he lost his headphone adapter for his iPhone and had to buy a new one for £15.
Mm-hmm.
An adapter so you could listen to music. Hey, guess what? My headset, it just fits into my phone.
Yeah, mine does too. That's funny.
Yeah,
mine does as well.
It's pretty nice, isn't it? Not having to worry about it.
It's a Samsung, Chris.
Yeah, I know, right?
Sam, did you know that Sam, right? Sam, I shit you not, he sung.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
And he always sings.
You know, this is why I've never bothered to buy an Apple product. Basically, most of their technology comes from Apple anyways.
Comes from cum.
Oh, comes from Apple? No. Apple's technology comes from Microsoft most of the times. Microsoft and Samsung and shit like that.
Well, I hear that Apple stores are quite dark places because they don't have windows.
No, Callum, you got it wrong. It's you don't fart in an Apple store because they don't have windows.
Nigel Gresley.
Yeah, but I was trying to make it less vulgar, Chris.
Meanwhile, trying
to click... I can make it more vulgar. You do know that, right?
Meanwhile, trying to click on a signal. Let me click on a signal!
Is it giving you all the wrong signals, Tom?
Yes, Chris. There we go. Thank you for letting me click on the signal. Oh, thank God the signal still works because it's still routed to go the correct way.
I know. I was just going back to talking about like characters and stuff.
Uh-oh.
I know for sure I want to like force Tom a bit at gunpoint maybe sometime.
Oh God, Tom, what the fuck you want now?
A little short here and there.
No.
Just making Tom write a few shorts.
I wear enough shorts, thank you very much.
He likes short shorts.
There's one in particular I've been wanting to do for a while, and sorry guys watching, you're gonna hate the title. But it kind of involves Mr. B and Buzz playing Fortnite, quote unquote.
Oh, that, yeah, we already know about that though.
But it's not like playing the fucking video game. They actually build Fortnite.
They build a physical fort out of Mark 15 coaching workers.
And let's just say Mr. Smash isn't too thrilled and doesn't want to tinker with his dinker.
I thought he wanted to tonker with his donker instead.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Right, Tom.
Oh God, what now?
I think you need to wear shorts.
I am.
Good.
Me too.
Well, I'm in boxer shorts and a dressing gown.
Oh, God. Callum, we've already seen you fucking shirtless. We don't need that scarred image again. Isn't that right, Anthony?
Listen, yeah. You're just scared of my hairy nipple.
It's not your hairy nipple we're scared of. It's your fucking body.
Touch my body.
Or Dougal with his noodle. Are you fucking serious?
Tickle his pickle.
Tickling pickle Rick.
Whoever just joined, be warned, we are streaming. Hello, Riley.
Oh, thank God it's Riley.
Oh, did you think it was some, like, random...
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, I was saying, oh, thank God it's Riley, because you're a root builder like me, so help.
Oh, become what?
You're a root builder, aren't you?
Yes, you're doing a root building stream, are you?
I am indeed, Rooney.
Have I inspired you to do another one?
No, I just wanted to modify the Castlemans.
I kind of forced him to stream. I was like, go stream it!
And I was like, I don't want to! And Chris was like, just do it, motherfucker! And I was like, fine, jeez.
I'm like, hey, Tommy, just stream it. You know, that's not really a good idea. Just do it, motherfucker. Fine, jeez.
So you got your Samuel L.
Jackson. We will masturbate. We what?
Root build again. I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker.
Meanwhile, I haven't eaten anything today, so...
Same.
Yeah. I've eaten today, Riley.
Food. Shut up, James.
Yeah, James.
I'm just half expecting Tom to eventually go, I am so fucking sick of these motherfucking signals on this motherfucking route.
Yeah, but I'm not.
Oh, okay.
You aren't?
No, I like signals. Signals are fun.
Even when they're giving you all the wrong signals.
They go up and down.
Really? Like Callum's fantasies.
Mm. In a sea of Fanta.
It's like when I'm fantasizing about being on a trampoline.
Yeah, me too.
I haven't been on a trampoline in years thinking about it.
Really?
Yeah, there are loads of things I haven't done for years. Like, I'd love to go swimming again. I love swimming.
You really are an old fuck, aren't you?
Oh, no. See, the thing is that it's shit in the UK if you want to go for a swim, because it means that you have to go to a leisure centre, which is crap.
You know what we do want to swim in Norway, Callum?
Where?
No, like, honestly, do you know what we do?
What do you do?
Well, I personally just drive across the valley and go swim in a river.
See, we can't do that here in the UK.
Why? Yeah.
Because health and safety gone mad.
Are you kidding? We jump from an old wooden bridge that looks like it should have collapsed 70 years ago, and we jump into shallow water.
Because you're ugly, Chris.
So this is the thing, because, I mean, I could theoretically go and swim in my local river, but that's the Severn. So if I get caught by the current, I'll probably end up in the Bristol Channel.
I mean, at that point, you go visit Soph. Oh, no, wait, she's not in Bristol.
So I'll be down there, just my swimming shorts, just like, help, I've been swept by the river. Oh, my God, where have you come from? Telford. Where's that? Shropshire.
Where's Telford? Scotland.
Telford's not in Scotland.
I know, you prick. I'm joking. Gosh.
Ow, we're making loads of fucking noise, by the way, because whoever it is, die.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, boom.
I'm gonna.
Bye, James.
Do I get some food? Do I put my last two steak pies on the go?
My God, such a fat bastard!
I haven't eaten all day.
Callum, there's an easy fix to this. Just fucking go eat and stop whining about it.
In it?
No, I don't.
Callum,
grow up.
Stop fucking whinging.
I'm acting older than you, and I'm fucking 19 years old.
Callum.
Oh God, this cunt.
Yeah, stop being a child.
We're not allowed to do that.
We're not allowed to do baby cries anymore. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, punch, 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 punch.
I thought it was a child, not
baby.
Oh,
true.
Well.
Anyways, grow up, fucking James.
No.
I don't want to grow up, fucking James. I want to grow up me. I want to grow up fucking someone else.
Alright, go fucking Daniel Radcliffe. Wait, what?
Well, you see, the thing about that, Chris, is NO!
Said the barber.
I'm not a big fan of the nude photo shoot he did.
Oh God, no.
I really don't want to know.
Well, I want to know what love
is. It kind of ruins the films for me.
What, your penis?
Anyways.
Anyway, pink is the only colour.
Oh, is Riley dead?
I hope so.
I killed him. Hey!
I'm here, I'm just making noise because I've got, like, crisps and shit.
Oh, you're being fat. Riley, I have some cool news for you.
Blah what?
Tom found these trees, right?
Yes.
What'd you say they were called, Tom?
What?
Flexifit? Those trees that flex.
Oh, flexi row trees.
Yeah. They move with the terrain, Riley.
Oh, yeah. I think you get some with, like, North Somerset.
No, Fort William and my leg.
Well, they're the same trees, Chris. They're the same pack in both trees.
Well, fuck me. There he is.
There we go. Mm. Yeah, actually, right, Riley.
Meanwhile, Raymond Hatton has just said Arnie has joined us. Who's Arnie?
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
What are you talking about? No,
not Arnie was a.
Put the cookie down.
Put the races down! No!
Anyway, as I was saying, Arnie has joined us. Now we just need Barry.
Hey, Dan. James,
you literally don't need to copy it when the real deal is right there, you prick.
Yeah, but he's not there, secretly.
Will be having somebody else out to join us trying to do it.
What's all this locomotion going on? He said memely. Memes.
Mind your own business, you silly darkness, said Thomas.
And promptly went, bleh!
I'm just thinking, though, that perhaps for the next season of TDRS, we should have a little bit more Barry, because we had a bit of a break in the last season, didn't we?
Uh-oh.
Nazis! He's a Nazi, man!
Christmas just wouldn't be Christmas without Christmas.
Right,
what?
I'm gonna go fart on Callum's grave.
Wait, I'm not dead yet.
I'm gonna say, I wouldn't really recommend it.
Just do it, motherfucker.
I might get myself cremated yet.
Yeah, to be honest, that would be a sick burn.
Oh.
James. Go to bed.
It's funny that, because, what's it? The most. When I went to Alison's funeral, I've been thinking a lot about how I want to go.
I know we watched the Dark Railway series, but let's not make the stream too dark.
It's not that bad, is it? Could be worse, I suppose.
I think thinking about the way that I want to go, I kind of want to go the same way that Alison did.
I want to go high on cocaine in a bathtub.
Basically, I like the idea
of dying painfully in a hole. No, it's just me. Just me.
No, but I'm thinking, like, you know, at the service. I don't want people to be miserable at my service.
I do! I want everyone to be miserable all the time.
In the back going, ding dong, the bastard's gone.
Hey, James, that's my funeral.
See, I wouldn't mind that. I wouldn't mind if someone actually hired like a town crier to my service to go ding dong, the bastard's gone.
Well, if it was a town crier, then they'd need to actually fill it. Wouldn't they be too busy filling your place with baby cries?
I thought they'd be too busy with fellatio, to be honest.
I'm just thinking, I want mine to be fun. I want people to have a laugh, that's what I want.
You don't want people to go, eh.
Well, that's the thing, because Alison's funeral, people were weeping at the start, but during the service, what with all the poems and all the jokes that were going through it, people were suddenly laughing. They were because they were celebrating a life, and I think that's how I want to go. Really.
Suddenly, Callum became really, really sentimental, and I don't like it. Please stop.
Yeah.
Let's cheer the fuck up. Anyway, everyone ready? Death to the nail!
Oh yeah, Blind Tom. Guys, we're calling the stream there. Tom's gone too far. He's high cocaine.
I didn't. I said I was only gonna say Nico Bellic is a good character.
Oh my god.
Thomas, just don't you demonetize.
Literally. You're playing with fire, dude. Calm down.
I literally am playing with fire. I got roasted.
But I'm gonna
die
quickly. No, I'm gonna run my override that I put into Tom's computer while he wasn't looking during the learner driver. KKK, we're killing Tom.
Wait, KKK, what?
Fuck, fucked up.
Fuck me, bro. Just fuck.
No, Chris, I know what you mean. You meant a triple K turbocharger, yeah? Just say yes!
Yes, I did. 100%.
Yes, there we go. We're talking about turbocharger.
I said okay. I'm gonna kill you, Tom.
Why?
Because you... I feel really bad.
Sometimes.
Wait, Loco E1 Static?
Yeah.
Yo, what?
It's E1, it's a really crap old freeware model that was used with Isle of Wight.
Oh, fair enough.
There's one that we'll have eventually, number two, White Yarmouth.
I didn't know what E1s looked like, to be honest.
Looks like a train.
They're basically bigger terriers.
And smaller E2s.
Suddenly, Gladys took steroids.
Coo, doesn't he look coo? They began to sing, CANTS!
Riley!
What?
O'Reilly!
You're being very edgy.
I'm not.
And
a fucking wagon wheel.
Riley's just posed a stick. And so, ladies and gents, Thomas Dibden is a blatant racist.
Oh!
Talking of blatant racists, there was an EDL demonstration going on in Wellington.
Tommy Robinson.
Why are we not talking about the Carvery building?
Yeah, I know,
here's
right?
Here's a funny thing, though. The Carvery was virtually empty that day.
Yeah, but here's the other funny thing, though. Honk.
See, I have a suspicious feeling.
Yeah, Callum, but...
As someone who enjoys a nice Carvery, no.
Well, I'm not saying all people that go to Carveries are racist. No. I'm saying just the one
just Tom.
Pretty much. Wait, what? Yeah. Well, Tom.
Hey, yeah.
Can I ask you a question?
No.
Yeah.
No, you may not, you feckin' banana eating surrender monkey. What?
Well,
I'm not
people
French.
In the chat. Can people in the chat stop talking about food? Because that's going to make me want to get up out of my chair and actually put some pies on the go.
Oh yeah, Callum, I've just had like 4 packs of crisp and a wagon wheel.
Oh, you bastard! Be right back! I'm getting a pie!
Ladies and gents, this is the ladies and gents, this is the
ladies. No, ladies, James, ladies. Why do you keep fucking singing that?
It's in my head for some reason today.
Today? Can I? Does anybody have an objection with me murdering James to death?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Wikipedia fast you've all been waiting for.
It's Ian Riley, Black Fives.
It's a magical pony dying in the.
I don't think he's noticed yet. There we go. There he is.
Can't.
Three roads kill my dad.
Okay. No. James went into the wrong chest.
Country road!
Why are you trying to steal my diamonds, you cunt?
What are you doing?
Fucking you, he said.
Did you guys know
that James is a bastard?
Well, yeah. I think we already knew that, though. That's the problem.
Well, my parents weren't married when I was born.
I mean, neither were mine. They're still not.
No, mine were.
My dad ran away.
Then they spent my teenage years getting divorced.
And this is why James is like James.
So how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel kind of hard.
Oh my god.
I don't know why I said that. That problem with me,
want
like, in my.
If you send help, please send it to the following address. 0800 double. Oh, wait, that's not an address.
That's a phone number, you fucking mongoloid.
Oh, wow! Wow! You did not just say that.
Oh, I mean, you're a silly man, James. You're silly.
You silly man!
I can't be so silly far. Anyway.
You're dead to me.
Good.
Take me home.
No. I mean, I'll take everything else.
To the place I must debate.
Please don't. Said Goose in a very sexual manner.
That's his mating call.
No, that's your mating call, James.
Yeah, because James just finds a pretty lady that is like at his uni, and it's just good. It's like what I was saying the other day, like the plumage that
plumage.
That, that peacocks have is like James. That's James's equivalent. James just goes, and girls instantly just start like rubbing themselves.
What the fuck?
That cunt.
Country roads, take me home.
West vagina.
No.
In your dreams.
Every night in my dreams, I see memes. Memes. Holmesy's looking a bit better.
Ooh, Holmesy, I've been there multiple times.
Have you? What, Holmesy Tea Room?
I have. Not the Holmesy Tea Room. We were actually going to go there, but it was closed.
I'm going to say Holmesy Tea Room in the old station building.
Is it actually?
Yes.
Yes.
That's quite cool. When we go, we need to stay at like this caravan site.
Your caravan.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, it's like when you fight, get these sheet like these forms, and it's like, are you male, female, other? Please specify. I tick other, and I just write caravan.
I'm just imagining that. I'm just like, I sexually identify as a caravan.
Yeah, it's just like, hello, sir, I'm a caravan.
Yes, actually. Very good, sir, but I'm a caravan. What does that even mean? It means he's not allowed to beat you because he's on a caravan. I'm a caribou. Yeah,
so just transforms into a fucking caravan. It's like, Transformers.
Gonna fuck your dad.
Motorhome's in disguise. Well, caravan isn't technically a motorhome, but okay. Oh, this is the Castleman's David Moore. This isn't the GR. You just said, I didn't know Holmesy was on the GR. When did this happen?
Riley, would you like to flash a retard alert and explain to people?
Right. So, here, children, in this live stream of which is being broadcast right now, right here.
And the one that actually says it's rebuilding on the Castleman, by the way.
If you pay dear attention to the Les Wild title of said stream, it says rebuilding on the Castleman's Railway. Not the Dark Railway, of which is usually affiliated with this YouTube channel. I hope that clears it up. Thank you. Goodbye.
I didn't notice YouTube channel.
You guys are actually retarded.
We know. I know, James and Chris. Chris, help me, please. All these retards.
Talking of retarded, I'm back.
Oh, right, okay.
I mean, that makes perfect sense. Anyways, yeah, no, this is the Castlemans. This is closer to Bournemouth than, like, Bournemouth, Southampton, and Weymouth than Dark Railway, I think.
Yeah, this is like, well,
this is a real place, basically.
Yeah, it's even better when we get to Ashley Heath, because I'm going to try and make that actually look like what my work looks like.
Actually.
Because that's where I work, you see.
Really?
No, James, I'm just lying.
Has anybody said hello to Thomas Train 1945?
No, but I have noted that nobody has said hello to me yet.
He has said hello. He said hello from Atlantic Canada.
I meant you assholes.
Hi, Tom.
Thank Callum. Hi, hello. Tom. Oh, fuck off, Chris. Whatever your name is.
Excuse me!
Nerd.
You're cruising for a bruising.
I'm bruising for a cruising, actually.
Oh, shit. Fuck, I've been rumbled.
You're a big boy, aren't you? I'm a challenger, actually. Fuck! Nah.
That's a good one.
But it isn't.
Sir Liv's just said bonjour, Tom.
And I say not bonjour.
I say bonjour.
I'm gonna say Bon Jovi instead.
I say good and tug.
I say memes.
I say good tug.
Cheeky tug.
I say that's a good tag you have there.
I say Deutschland, Deutschland.
No!
Do you know what I say?
Memes.
Somebody.
Fucking hell.
Hey, Tom.
Oh my god. Please kill me. Chris,
I bet you're regretting that decision you've made to not go into live streaming, ain't you?
You know this is a thing that occurs. Like, this is literally a thing that occurs sometimes, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
Konnichiwa.
No, I'm kidding.
Wait, hang on. Isn't today like 100... Oh, well, people are leaving.
Bye. Oh.
Bye.
You sent them into the fucking recording
room.
It was me. That was not me.
Wait, the what? Wait, did Jesus say that someone sent everyone else to the recording room? I don't know why. I find that really funny. Like, everyone else literally goes to the recording room except the people who are actually recording. Henry, you stupid memes.
Sausage.
Thomas Train, this is a route building video, so...
Is it?!
Yeah, I'm just explaining the chances are there might not actually be any driving going on today.
Well, you say that, what? But...
Tom might, as Tom usually does at the end of every route building stream, he might do a little test drive along the new scenery, new track.
I might also go...
This has been the head of PR, making sure that Callum doesn't say anything fucking stupid again.
I'm trying not to make sure. I'm making sure I don't say anything
stupid. Oh, Callum, don't worry. I'm joking, sweetie. Do you want a cookie?
I'm waiting for my pies.
You fat shit.
Chris, it would be so funny if Softon went, cookie?
I want cookies now, you bastards.
If it could work something dirty, then no thanks.
I want some cookies.
Fuck off, Riley, when you said that.
I want cookies.
I want cookies.
Ah, a phone call.
Callum, grow up.
That just reminded me of the... What's it? The death metal cookie monster.
Oh, I've got to watch that.
Cookie.
Death Metal Cookie Monster. Put two R's accidentally. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Riley's a man.
Hello.
Oh, I'm just saying you're a man.
I am.
Problem, bro?
I haven't got a problem, actually.
Good what? Good. Let's not have a problem then, bro.
I am a spectre I'm a spectre from eSpace.
No. Callum, you're a special.
Hey!
Oh, this is the best thing. Callum, I love you for introducing me to this.
You're welcome. I love some of these death metal things. There's one for Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. That's fucking awesome.
Supercaledoniaexpialidocious. Well, that reminds me. Who else has been, who else has done Chris Wilson's, Caledonia Works' survey, because I've done it now.
I've done it.
Oh, what survey?
Oh, fucking...
You see...
Blondie.
In Facebook?
No, it's if you go... It's in Train Sim Chat.
Train Sim Chat.
Man. Yeah, Callum. You're Callum.
Listen, I've been working.
You've been working.
There. We're... Dunno, fresh yourself, Callum. We'll rip you.
Dinner, fuck yourself.
It's the fuck you we've been wanting, Callum. Oh.
I've just noticed Chris's progress on the CR-439.
No, you haven't. You're lying. Hey, nice. What?
Nana. I just saw a picture on Facebook.
Was it of my ugly mug?
No.
Oh. Why?
The year is 2872. Earth is a member of the Federation of the United Planets, which doesn't make any sense anyways. But without Great Britain, which is still trying to leave the EU.
Oh, God.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I know.
Isn't it in October now?
Yeah, October, it's like Fest. Halloween, apparently. I probably have left it till Oktoberfest, yeah.
It's like, I was saying to... I can't remember what I was saying it to, but it's like handing your homework into class. It's like, oh, you put it off, and then it gets to, like, the deadline, and then the teacher, like, gives you more chances to give it in.
Oh, yeah, I've had that.
That is pretty much... I am speaking from experience here.
Guys, yeah. I'm stuck on the first question.
Oh, fuck off, Callum.
Actually, can we read the questions out and everyone have to answer them?
Okay. What is your favourite pre-grouping railway out of these choices?
No. Oh. God damn it. Please don't read out every single one of them.
I'm not going to read them all out.
Just say, like... Oh, I actually didn't put Great Western. I put Great Memeton. I didn't really. I can't remember.
I'm really trying to work out what my favourite one is.
Lancashire and Yorkshire Railway, Anthony.
I'd probably say Lancashire, Yorkshire, actually.
Cause... The only problem is that they haven't got any Keithling Worth Valley Railway livery locos.
Lancashire, Yorkshire, I think.
Can I just point one thing out?
You can point several things out if you really want.
Okay. Well, you could pick more than one.
Oh, could you? I didn't know that. You bastard! I literally didn't know that. I literally just picked one.
Oh wait. Ah, I can still do that. Aha. Right, Lancashire, Yorkshire, and North British, because I want the J36.
Just because
Callum being selfish, ladies and gentlemen.
What type of locomotive do you prefer?
Ones that go chuff.
Weirdly enough, that's not on here.
I picked mixed traffic and shunters.
I didn't. Wait, hang on. Is the whole thing multiple choice?
Basically, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I only put one for each one. Bastard. I'd have been a right cunt if I'd known that and ticked every single one of them just to be an arsehole.
You're a fucking prick.
I will just point out, guys, does Holmesy look better now?
It does.
Looks like a station.
Also, if by chance at any point Chris Wilson watches this, this is why you should never let Tom do a survey.
Yeah, because I'm really bad. I'm bad. You know I'm really... Names.
Also, someone asked...
No, they didn't, Chris! They haven't fucking asked, Chris!
Alright, fine then. I'll shut up and let you continue.
Okay. Right. No, carry on. What was you going to say?
Fuck you. You wasted it now. Good luck.
Right, I've selected goods engines and mixed traffic.
Bad selection.
Those are the type of engines I do drive a lot. So
you don't drive shunters?
Not really.
Grow the fuck up.
If I just want a nice little poodle, then I'll just...
What?
Like a poodle.
A nice little poodle?
A little poodle, yeah. A little poodle about in an engine. I'll generally go for things like the G5 or...
He's not retarded?
I don't know!
Right, so that's what I'm going for there. Favourite DLC from Caledonia Works thus far?
I put the... Funnily enough, I actually didn't put what you think I'd put.
You put the G5, didn't you?
I did.
Nah, I knew it. You see, because I put the G5, the...
Fuck's sake! This whole thing, not being able to do it multiple... I might go and do it again now. I might just do it several times over and over again.
The Dun Alastair, the Cold Tunk, and I can't remember what the last one I put was. I think it was the E4 for sure. That was it.
I'm going to put in the N7 because I've driven that a couple of times and it is lovely. Lovely to drive. G5, as you all know, is definitely my favourite.
Chuff.
Works product at the moment. And I do love the Jumbo. So that I'm sticking in. What are some of your favourite features on Caledonia Works products?
And now this is the only place Tom could do multiple choice because he was a spectator.
Fuck off, Chris.
This is actually where you type.
Stop being mean.
Hey. You read what you sow, Tom.
I do not vote so what I weep more like.
Anyways, yeah, Callum, go on.
Yeah, Callum, Callum.
I'm gonna put in
memes.
I like the camera views, the sounds, and generally that they're nice engines to have a little pupil in.
Is this the survey, Chris?
No, it isn't.
No,
it
James.
Isn't.
On the fucking phone, you cunt.
You've been on the phone. Are you sure it's not the iPad now?
I should not.
S7, which I'm getting rid of.
Why?
Well, because I've had it for like 2 years.
And? I've had my phone for like 3 or 4.
Same.
Next phone I'm going to have for 3 years because of the fucking contract.
Any doctor who?
Penis.
Callum, continue.
I don't know. If Callum was talking, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's it. That's why I said Callum, continue.
Okay, so Tom. The next one. The next one after favourite features is, what do you believe that Caledonia Works could improve on?
Well,
see, that was a tough one.
Yeah, a tough one, because we don't all want to sound like complete arseholes.
Yeah, exactly.
Literally.
At the same time, we don't really have any problems with Caledonia Works products, do we?
No, not really. Because the only real problem I ever had, Gwion explained away.
The only problem I ever had was that, that I thought you were literally going to say, Chris, the only problem I had in Gwion. I should have put that, actually.
My problem was, why is it that you have the reversal locks at every, tens and all that stuff, you know? You could get more power out of it if you did that and that and that. But Gwion explained it away, and now I'm just used to it.
I'm just going to put little in note, because I don't really have any issues with any Caledonia Works products. It's pretty much just the odd little niggle every now and again. It's nothing.
Did you just say what I think you just said?
No.
Oh, what?
Calm down.
I can't.
Right.
You said diggle. Like diggle from Arrow. Wink, wink, nudge.
Oh. Noggle. I get ya. Right. Wink. Wank, wank, nidge, nidge.
Anyway. Do you prefer advanced or advanced locomotives or simple, easy to use ones?
Also, Tom, get rid of the fire.
Oh yeah, I didn't start the fire, so I'm gonna get rid of it in a minute.
I don't know. I don't know what the point, because I like both. Can I tick both? I can tick both.
This is the most proud day of my life, said Callum.
Hey Tom.
Oh God, what the fuck do you want?
I bet you wish you were gonna click both.
I bet you wish that you were dead right now, Chris, because that's what's gonna literally happen to you in 5 minutes. Death will come swiftly for you.
Also, how would you rate Caledonia Works? Amazing, pretty good, undecided, could be better or terrible.
Shit. Sure.
Terrible!
I said pretty good.
But he's got it the wrong way.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, he's got the wrong way round. So, if you put amazing, it's only one star, but if you put terrible, it's 5 stars.
Yeah.
I know it's
Real quick, gotta be very careful and quick. Gareth, be warned for streaming, don't say anything stupid.
I swear to God, though, if Gareth... Actually, can someone just serve me, Gareth, immediately, please?
No, fuck off. Be nice.
I can't be nice.
I said be nice.
I find it so hard to be nice.
Well, then shut up and let me be nice.
Oh, it's so hard to be nice.
It's just hard, Callum. Not right.
Get back to root building. Not kidding.
I am rating Caledonia Works as pretty good.
That's what I did.
Yeah.
I rate him almost top notch.
Dick sucker.
How likely are you to keep following Caledonia Works?
Well, until my binoculars run out of zoom.
Your binoculars run out of zoom.
Yeah.
I've got new zoom. I need to buy some more from the shop.
Well, Chris,
are we talking about Professor Zoom?
Chris.
Just gonna say that he pumps the 2-quarter model quite quickly.
Gareth.
Really?
Time scale, they're quite decent models.
Yeah, but your head isn't decent though.
Oh, I know.
Oh.
What I said as well in the comments thing was because the next question, if I'm not wrong, Callum,
you are wrong.
Is the release stuff, right?
Yeah, how do you find the output of Caledonia Works DLC? Average of 2 a month.
Yeah, and I said, and I still stand by this, it's pretty damn good, but rests are equally as important as releasing DLC.
Yeah. I'm putting in more than adequate.
And to me, I said one enough would be fine, but as it's not just Caledonia, so it's different regions, you get a good mix. A month per se.
No, you don't.
Calm girl down.
Okay, fine. Mm-hmm. Bye, everyone. Goodbye.
Okay, so.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Question 10. What are your personal feelings or opinion of Caledonia Works as a company and its DLC?
Well, I'm glad you asked. Why, it's fun me. Good evening.
I believe it's.
Meth.
No, it's not meth. I really enjoyed the company, so because that was Chris.
Dave
listens, and he's not afraid to say no.
Yeah, he is. I'm terrified of saying it. Everyone's terrified of saying anything now.
If developers just kept saying, "Oh yeah, we'll do that," like saying yeah to everything, then yeah, nah, that's not fun. You gotta be able to say no when no is needed, and yes when, you know, you feel generous.
Basically, don't take on more than you can handle.
Yeah, that's basically the moral of the story here.
I thought the moral of the story was STOP BLOWING HOLES IN MY SHIP!
Tom, just because you like Pirates of the Pancreas does not mean that you...
Tom, it's funny you say that, because it's Titanic's anniversary today.
I know.
Is it really?
Yes.
107 years, yeah.
Wait, don't you mean the, yeah. Wait for Anthony to explode. No?
We all know it was Olympic that sank. There's...
I don't even care. They put me in on my own. It's fine. I'll just sit here on my own for a bit and talk. Anyway, Chris has got 5 seconds to drag me back up before I say the a racist word again. Oh wait, God. There he is! I literally just said, you've got 5 seconds to drag me back up, Chris, before I say racist word.
That wasn't me that moved you, it was Anthony!
No. I wanted you to pull me back up.
Oh, okay.
You know, don't you hate when you're looking for a specific asset and you cannot see it for the life of you?
You're looking for a specific asset, but you just get assets?
Alright, what are you looking for, Tom?
I'm looking for, like, there's a heap of gravel, but it's like a darker gravel.
I think that's with Woodhead, I think.
Right, so I've wrote this for...
Will point out, if not.
I've said, nice variety in products, friendly developer, and potential for future DLC is huge. Though as friendly as a developer is, I fear the amount of work he does may be detrimental to his health.
Detrimental? That's a bit harsh.
Detrimental means basically bad things will happen.
Yeah,
something bad happened.
Something bad will happen.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Detrimental to his health because the amount of work he's doing, he might become unwell as a result.
Be dental from his health.
Real quick though, Anthony, you were gonna say?
I was just gonna say, Cam, have you seen that last question though?
Yeah. Anything else you would like to leave as a comment? I'm gonna put pineapple.
Oh, do you know what I ended up putting?
Well,
you Scotland.
Oh.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Hashtag very sorry, not sorry.
I'm gonna put chuff.
God damn it, Callum.
Chuff.
We are really all so.
I mean, you aren't any better, Tom. Let's be honest here.
Oh, shut up.
Okay, there we go. So, anything else that you'd like to leave as a comment? Chuff. Actually, no! Newt!
God damn it, Colin.
Then they'll know who put it.
Yeah, but it's an anonymous quiz.
I was also going to say, you're going to know who wrote it, because, hey, guess what, Callum? This is a live stream!
Oh, Chris doesn't watch your stuff.
Oh, yeah, good point. He doesn't, does he?
He does.
Prove it.
Nah, yeah, Chris does. He's watched our stuff. Hi, Chris!
Hello, Amy!
Sorry, not sorry.
Oh, how was your... Hang on, wait a sec, guys.
Right, I've done it.
Alright. Now, since Tom left his computer, I would just like to say, everybody, and shut up, James, before you go and jumping in on this. Everybody, jump over to Tom's Patreon campaign and try and help him out a little bit, because we're trying to get Big Bob into Train Simulator.
No.
I mean, I know Tom is still at his computer, but, I'm just saying, everybody, if you can help, it's not mandatory, but if you can, jump over to Tom's Patreon and help us out a bit. We need to get Big Bob into the game. Mm-hmm. And he looks fine.
May I also say as well, giving over as little as $1 a month will also show your appreciation for everything that Tom does in terms of TDRS and other short things that he might be working on.
Such as Ed and or Sid.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And also... I don't know if you guys are aware of this, but if you get 5 or more, you get to do a driver's experience course, which there is an example of if you look on Tom's channel.
Which I hope to do at some point in the future.
Yeah. So if you want something special, like a special, you can do that. But if you fuck off, James, shut up. But if you can't offer money, then that's fine. Just watching means that you guys care, so you know.
Hmm. Yeah, we should just say that it's not absolutely mandatory to get
just having people watching means that people care, and that's more than good enough.
Hmm. And also, as well,
Shit, I don't know where I was going with that. I was doing so well!
You're welcome, Callum. This is why I'm head of PR and you're head of crying. I'm joking.
I do a very good job of it, like.
Also, we're gonna run some commentary now on Top's thing. He's just put down a whistle board and he's moving it around. Now he's flying down the track so that he can change around some stuff. I think he's root building, actually. You know, you may be surprised, but I think he's actually root building.
Is he?
Yeah.
Is he, Chris?
Right, I'm back. What have you lot been doing while I've been gone?
Nothing.
Plugging your Patreon.
Fuck's sake.
Hey, why are you fuck-saking that?
Because your name's Chris.
Yeah, I'm head of PR. What am I? What else was supposed
You're not
to
head of PR. You're head of RP.
Yeah, that's
have you been getting this wrong? Have you been getting this wrong all this time? You're head of RP, Chris. Roleplay.
Yeah, told you. Fucking.
Oh Chris, shit.
Chris is in chat. Told you.
I just fucking.
No way is he in chat. He's not allowed to be in chat. He's got to go away.
He's allowed to be in chat.
Chris, go away! You're ruining the story. Fuck off, you big brown cunt.
Alright, fine. I should have to go away.
Oh dear. Oh.
I just left the call if you couldn't tell.
Oh, he's literally just woke up.
Oh.
Oh, lol.
Oh. Well, I've done your survey, Chris. Don't hurt me. Actually, hurt me. Punish me, senpai. Senpai?
Yeah, Tom half-assed your survey.
I did not. I literally did not.
No, he didn't.
What I did, right, was I stuck my dick in the survey, okay? I literally piled it with my penis.
All 2 inches of it.
All two. You're funny, Callum. You're so funny. In fact, you're so funny, right?
Oh, no.
Right.
I'm gonna get dragged again, aren't I?
No, I can't be bothered. I'm too good. I'm too nice.
Yeah. Well, I'm not.
Oh. Rude. Anyway. Anyway, Hello. Yeah.
So, next thing we're gonna see on TDRS now is Clyde Moore. You're getting melted down after that one, Calvin.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, it's like, ooh, feels a bit hot in here, Clyde.
Why don't you
kick
off all your
balls? Feels a bit hot in here. Oh, feels shit. A bit hot in here,
Bob. Ooh, to be hot in here, I'm feeling like steamy garbage.
This is why we like Callum. Sometimes.
I agree.
Wait, we like Callum. Sometimes.
Wait, do we?
Yeah.
Since when's that been a thing?
Since you yesterday. Like
me. Oh, is it only yesterday? Oh, okay, that's fine.
You've always liked me.
Well, you see, the thing about that.
Dick! I just farted in disgust.
What was that fart? Is that a protest fart, was it?
Yeah, protest. Actually, I'm just going to go and check on my pies. I'll be back in a bit.
Who ate all the pies? That fat bastard, he ate all the pies.
They're all my pies. I paid for them.
My pies!
They're my pies!
I ate the pies.
Yeah. Is it bad that I have 2 Mr. Kipling Bramley apple pies right in front of me right now?
Not that kind of pie.
Guys, I've got a really good idea. Are you guys ready for this?
Oh.
Right, first of all, James. Smells. Ha!
Tom.
Has a 2-inch penis.
That is correct. Wait, what?
Right, I'm just gonna go and check on my pies, so I'll be back in a moo. Stop laughing when I say I'm gonna check on my pies.
Did you know that Callum is gonna go and check in pies?
Well, Tuesday's got Haagen-Dazs written all over it.
What can your pies?
Apple.
Not my favourite.
Steak pies, you great lummox.
It's a chicken machine, you idiot. Pies.
Pies going. Chickens come out. Oh, what kind of chickens? Apple.
My favourite.
The dead variety. Wait, what?
Anyway, James. Mouse, ha ha!
Tom. Tom. I have something serious about the loco files to say to you.
Guy, can you hear a noise?
I think it's someone being sent back to the fucking start.
I'm back at the... Did you just literally send him back to the start?
You motherfucker. Don't you smirk like that at me, boy! Ah, you bastards.
I think I am actually Casey Jr. because I don't laugh normally, I just make steam hissy noises.
Yeah, but I thought Casey Jr. belonged to the Smiler.
I thought he didn't know about that.
By the way, I hate you, Tom. You've made me start binge watching that Dumbo scene with Casey Jr.
Ha ha!
All aboard! All aboard!
Fuck! Allahu Akbar! Oh, shit.
Well, that's gonna be on the internet soon.
Did everyone die, by the way?
No.
Sweet.
Dogs are outside barking, so I was like, nope, not gonna ruin the stream. I actually mute my microphone when stuff goes on in the background.
Oh, really? I didn't realize that was a thing that could happen. Most people don't understand.
Gareth Dobson.
Who's Gareth Dobson?
No, it's like you and your motorcycle fetishes.
Fucking motorcycle fetish. I just happen to live on a fucking busy road.
You happen to live on a farm.
Fucking fuck you, he said.
Wow. James Wright, everybody. Being a bellend since 1968. I think. Is it 1968 you were being a bellend from, James?
Yes, I was protesting against BR getting rid of steam engines.
Oh, well, that's just boring, isn't it?
I failed.
You failed, said the fat controller.
That's you
flushed
the game, said the fat controller.
You think this is a game?
Yeah.
You think this is memes?
Tom, this is a game. Look at what you're doing. You're playing Train Simulator, dude.
I'm playing. Do I look like I'm actually playing at the moment?
Yeah, because you're playing with trains.
I'm playing with myself, thank you very much. Wait, no. Someone? Anyone? Help? Help? Help?
You're beyond help.
Eee, this wretched. Right, let's see. I want the flexi rows on sort of like the flexible bits. So.
Flexi rows?
Flex, 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 flex your muscles.
I'm going to shut my window in a minute.
You better. But James, didn't you know it's Chris in shape? But Chris is a splendid silly engine and you never see him touch himself up.
My pies are ready. Well, is that a source of amusement?
Everything's a source of amusement for me, remember?
Oh. Where's okay. The... Chernobyl.
Oh, Well.
He said knob.
How do you like your cum in the morning? I like mine.
I like mine still on my balls, thank you very much.
Yeah, same.
I like mine on my face.
Okay.
I mean, that's definitely a different sort of face mark.
I mean, that's definitely mean malicious, but not, you know.
James, please, not now.
I seem to remember years ago that there was a study that was conducted, and apparently... semen on the face does actually make you look younger.
Of course it does.
Callum, you're gross.
I'm not gross.
Well,
gross.
It's why I shall always look as fresh as a daisy, whereas you lot will just get withered.
Yeah, but at least we don't smell like someone else's cum.
I move them.
You are such a dick.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Stop it!
Wait, what?
I moved them again. Pies.
Right, okay, stop moving him now. It's not funny. We like Callum, so only slightly though, only a little bit though.
I thought you liked me a lot, Tom.
Well,
You don't like though, Tom.
What?
You don't like
me?
Yes.
Shit! I mean, that's not exactly unexpected, to be fair.
I was come back to.
You came back to memes.
A riveting orgy.
No.
Here we are live at Cruise Station where Ian Riley's Black 5 with a TPO is coming down.
Coming down to a coming to a primary school near you.
Callum. Oh, God, I shouldn't have found that funny.
It is very funny.
Do you know, also... By the way, I'm not implying that Ian Riley is a paedophile. No, no, no. I'm just implying he likes tight holes.
He likes kids.
Jesus and fucking off. Christ. Anyways.
On a fucking bicycle, Chris.
If no one minds me asking, what exactly is the Castleman's Railway? It's a railway owned by the Castleman. Next. No, I'm kidding. It was a line that went... Tom, explain it. You're better.
Oh, my God. Do I have to?
Yeah.
Oh. Again? Oh, man. I don't have to do things again. Right, okay. Let me... Here is a story all about how the Castleman's Railway got flipped upside down. No. Right. The Castleman's Railway is used to be a real-life railway line between Brockenhurst... Hang on. Between Brockenhurst here on the southwestern main line, which is a real place, and it used to run up here to Ringwood, and then along down here to Wimborne, and eventually down to Poole and Hamworthy, which are down here on the map. So basically, it's a real life railway that no longer exists, but I'm reimagining right now, well, not right now, I've always reimagined it as being a preserved railway. So that's what we're doing now. We're just upping the scenery detail a little bit. So it matches my sort of almost BR standards.
Nah. Don't do it, James.
Yeah, James, you will literally be... I will literally give Anthony permission to say hello if you do that.
Will you be welcoming people back?
Oh, God.
And welcome to the Ian Riley files.
No, to the wicked... It's not the Wikipedia files, it's the Wicked Beedo files.
No, it's the WikiLeaks files.
In today's episode, we're going to go for a leak.
That's not a leak. Wait, what?
What?
Leak of
legends. That's shitting yourself. That's not having a leak. Well, a bit of you is leaking, but not that bit.
Not the correct bit.
Nah.
God damn it, Callum, you've made me want to have a piss now.
Nice.
Trickle, trickle, oh. Trickle. Don't think of waterfalls.
I thought he was going to say, oh, you made me want to have a wank now.
that's later, Riley, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, Riley, we'll see you after. We'll see you after the stream in my office.
Yeah. Not in Smash's office again.
It's like.
No, Tom, don't worry. It's 5 o'clock. Don't worry.
Oh, for fuck for that.
Suddenly, Mr. Smash moved his 4 o'clock to 5 o'clock.
No.
I think like, can I see you in your office, please? Yes, and if you just close the door, and all you hear from outside is just.
No, what you hear is this. You just hear like, right, Mr. Cornwall, if you'd like to come to my office. You hear the door just slam, like, and then you suddenly hear this. Ready? Just pound it.
Oh my God, we're going that fast.
Anthony knows what I'm talking about. Just pound it.
What?
Just pound it. You know what Jim says sometimes?
Oh, yeah.
Just pound it and pound it.
Pound it from Poundland.
Pound it harder, Daddy.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
It's this, y'all.
No! I've dropped barbecue sauce on my sexy dressing gang. No!
Didn't realize you had sexy dressing gowns.
Or seductive dressing gowns.
Is there anyone dressing... Does anyone actually care? Well, that answers that question. Next! Does anybody care about... Yes, I have actually, James. I have wondered how you're still alive.
By not dying.
Really?
I was about to give you the real answer.
Is this a real answer?
What's that?
Or is this just a sea of Fanta?
That's loud.
Thomas in Driver was a lettuce. Don't eat me, Thomas.
Don't eat me, Thomas.
That's motorboating.
You know.
Right, okay, so I am gonna suggest that the scenery is slightly better now. Like, close to the line, anyway.
I'm going to suggest it's
bollocks. It's a bit better.
Chris?
You've upgraded from MSTS to Kuju.
Chris, for some reason, it gives me Bluebell vibe for some reason.
Really?
I wonder why that is.
Thomas about to kill Chris.
It's because it's in the southern region.
Yeah, and everything in the south looks the same. Why do you think their engines were, you know, crap?
You've done it now, Chris.
Oh, yeah.
You've offended the southerner.
I can't remember it.
Sweet home Alabama.
Some southern stuff isn't that bad, Chris. Someone's got a Terry on their route.
I mean, just look at the LBSER E2s.
Well, they were just
perfect. Rather not.
I was about to say, I'm surprised I've not been moved yet.
I mean, if you want to be moved.
No.
Right, well, I'm gonna keep watching the stream now.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to be doing that.
I mean, that is a thing that's occurring, James.
I was just double checking something, and then I just haven't bothered to turn my phone back on.
Cause you're fat.
My eyes burst. All the fillings all spilled out across.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh my, Greg, your filling has spilled out.
Oh, I'm sad. I like my pies to be whole.
You also like other things in the hole, don't you, Callum?
Oh, you know something I've just remembered? I can make myself some cinnamon swirls later. I'll probably do that.
I don't know why I found that so funny.
Are you on drugs?
Yes, antidepressants.
Well, there you go then.
Right.
That's why you're laughing.
Oh. James just sit there like, ha ha ha.
I'm in danger.
Oh no, it's like that Simpsons kid, isn't it? I'm in danger.
I'm retarded.
When you go to your job interview and you recognise the furniture.
This looks like a casting. What?
Suddenly, a fake taxi came to pick Chris up.
Fake taxi?
Yeah.
Lol.
Is it the Stasi? Is it the KGB?
Nah, it's some big fat 4x4 thing. And it's got to be to fit Chris's massive knob in it.
Oh, is it the UN?
Possibly.
Avengers.
No. Just
I shall avenge my penis.
You have one?
I do have one. I have a cracker.
James, do you want to prove it then?
No unsolicited dick pics. Who have we just broken?
It's me.
It's me, hey me. It's me, hey me.
That was a tasty pie.
That was a tasty sausage.
What? I can't speak today, apparently. How did you break Chris?
With a hammer.
I love hammers.
Specifically, my love hammer. Giggity.
Giggity, bitch.
Alan, who snack bar?
I just had breakfast.
I now want to play turn down for breakfast.
That reminds me, Tom.
Oh god, what the fuck do you want? I mean, hi, Chris.
Did you remember to delete the fire?
No, I ain't gotten there yet, you dildo.
I know.
I didn't delete the fire.
It was someone else eating lots of cake. I didn't delete the fire. It was actually someone else with a small penis. His name is Callum. What?
Hey, I don't have a small penis.
It's instantly rages.
Yeah, when his manners fall into question, Callum will come to his own defence.
Nazis!
Mine is a cracker, just ask Dale.
No.
Just message like, hello Dale.
I'm sorry to have to ask you this, mate, but has Callum got a cracker? Wait a second, whoa, no, that's racist as well! Oh no! What are you talking about, cracker?
Chris.
Oh.
Figured it out.
Yeah, what's right with me?
I'm thinking of getting out of the stream before I get branded as a fucking racist.
Wait, what?
Digga digga da. Chris, help!
You already are
Chris,
a racist.
Help! Chris! Da 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 da. You know what's coming, Chris?
No, Tom, I swear
I'll...
Oh, God, Tom, no.
He's so
did that in my stream.
He's so muted, we can't hear him, but the stream can.
The stream can. And, like, he did that in my stream the other day. It was like, oh, my God, why?
Alright. Dude, that's too edgy, mate.
Tom, I was just saying, we don't want to repeat of the other day on my stream, Tom.
Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chug
So, who'd you finger in the king's firebox then?
Oh. Oh well, you see, if I told you, that would be a secret, would it?
But come on, it's not like there are people watching a live stream right now.
Oh really? Well, Joe, let me check. Oh, it's your sister, James. Sorry, yeah.
Ouch.
Oh, god damn it.
Riley.
What up?
Riley.
That was you, wasn't it?
Stop! You're making me giddy.
Okay. I'll try to make someone else giddy, but okay. Chicka chicka cheers. Cheers, chicka chicka cheers.
I might bugger off to the shop in a bit.
Why?
Grab some cake.
You fat shit.
I'm not fat, that's my problem.
Callum.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, you've just reminded me.
Hey, have you ever been fat? I'm the fat one of the lot.
Well, you see, I wasn't going to say anything. Oh, wow. I wasn't going to say anything, but... I mean, it's all James's fault anyway.
Excuse me.
Hello.
It's always James's fault.
Goodbye, and don't come back to the Loco Files. In tomorrow's episode, we're going to be looking at children. Said James. James, no! No! Down, boy! Down! Oh shit. Well, anyway, where's the stupid fire? It's around here somewhere. I found it, Chris! Bye, fire!
No point. Tom has deleted a fire.
Why is there a fire there?
Lineside fire, it's supposed to be, I think. Because it's in a dry cutting, isn't it?
What
else is a dry cutting?
Your dad?
No, the gap between your teeth.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wow. One, rude, but secondly, you're right. You're wrong, duck.
Here's the thing, though, because, yeah, Tom, you've got a gap in your teeth, but at least your gap is straight. Mine is all squiffy.
I've got a gap in the market.
I don't like the gap in my teeth. It's the fact that I've also got an overbite as well, which is shit.
Freddie Mercury, you're looking ass. I mean, what?
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 Funnily enough, people do say I look like Freddie Mercury.
No, oh, people say you look like Meddy Furculi, actually.
Oh.
I don't know who that dude is, but apparently he's a hot dude.
Ah, a czar.
Oh, thanks, Tom. That's possibly the nicest thing you've ever said about me.
Not. The fat controller told me today.
You made that a lovely rug for me, and just as soon as I got to sit on it, you pulled it away from me.
Oh my god, grow up.
I am childlike. It's perfectly acceptable to be childlike.
No, it's not.
I agree. What?
No one asked your opinion, Gareth. So...
Oh. Gareth, you wank over my little pony. Oh,
I do not, James.
Well,
you kind of...
BR standards.
BR standards?
Valley Railway Red.
Wait for it.
James. He has been removed from the thingy.
Haha. Loser. Rip. Hello.
I'm just going to leave him.
What?
I'm just going to leave him down there.
Fine. You expect me to fuck that?
Yes, said the fireman. You can pull one dick.
That's what I said to my last boyfriend, actually.
What, that you can pull one dick?
I can't wait for Sunny to do some root building.
Oh yeah, cool, because this is essentially, you could call this like what I'm doing now, a little bit of training and practice and whatnot. Now this is what we've all been training for.
What we'll do when we practice tomorrow around Wednesday.
Well, would, but I kind of, now I'm doing it, well, I'm working tomorrow night and I'm working Wednesday afternoon, so it's a bit shocking.
When are you working?
The thingy dated to work, which is annoying.
I'm working tomorrow afternoon, no, tomorrow evening, Wednesday afternoon, Thursday and Friday morning, and Saturday evening.
If you've got a bit of time, Chris could continue to get that thing dated to work. I'm still struggling to work it.
Well, I'm going to try and make a template, aren't I?
Oh, yeah.
I thought the idea was that I'm going to be making some sort of template.
Some form of tampon?
Yes. Yes, that is what I said. A tampon. I'm going to be making a tampon. Callum!
This is why Callum not taking part in our challenge.
No, the reason Callum's not taking part is because his name's Callum, thank you very much. He doesn't like people.
It's also because I'm working.
That as well.
Because minimum wage job demands my full attention.
Does it?
Yes.
Man, coming down the track with a massive
cat.
With a massive hard on.
Hey, are we still talking about me?
No, Chris, you don't have a massive hard on.
Well, that says it all, really. Casey Jr. is a fucking cunt.
I love how James literally just stayed in the recording room.
Just leave him there until he comes back. Or not.
Anthony, you fucking cunt!
Stop undermining me with editing then!
Wait, what?
What's editing?
Herb!
Cat, stop walking all over my table, please.
No, said the pussy.
What?
That wasn't me.
Chris!
I like
I'm
how
watching
he...
YouTube!
I like how he knows who it is!
I'm watching YouTube!
Who else is it, Chris?
Callum?
Hey, I'm watching the stream as well!
Chris, you... And the reason I know it's Chris is... Oh, I've got two monitors!
Actually, got 15 monitors.
So you could have this one on one screen and stream on another.
Anthony has a fucking fat head.
He's got one monitor for the live stream, one monitor for Discord, and then the other 13 are all monitors.
With Pornhub subscription.
No. They all have live feeds coming from old folks' homes' toilets.
What? Why?
He's watching grannies.
Oh my goodness.
The whole place is there.
Ooh, it's like a waterfall.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's coming out like wet Play-Doh!
Why?
It's Adam. You thought you were edgy, Chris.
Stop undermining me with undermining.
I am wedgy, I think you'll find, because I'm a circle.
I thought you were saying Niggle Greasley, but okay.
That's me.
Wait, did you say no?
No, he said not.
I said Niggle Greasley.
Oh, Niggle. Ah.
Yes. For shizzle me. Oh. I nearly said it then.
I thought you said Dale's special word.
Oh, I didn't know Dale had a special word now.
Well, he's allowed to call himself that. And he's allowed to call me that, but I'm not allowed to call anybody.
Oh, no, no, oh.
What?
No, I didn't.
I'm just going
to... That said, he did allow me to say it once, and I just felt dirty.
That's because you are dirty.
Oh.
Anyone who gets that in memes, yeah.
Memes?
Memes. Memes. Anthony Sims is gonna fucking die. He's gonna fucking die because he has a fat head. Oh.
No, because he's got four arms. Ha, ha.
Did someone fucking move me?
No, you're right here.
Oh.
You're here. I'm queer. Get used to it.
No. Save me, super guy! No.
Oh,
you're dick!
What is it?
It's my penis.
Is this you? Yes. Hi!
And so, Thomas has been live for 2 hours.
I am not. I've been dead for 2 hours.
Great. And James was left to rot for the next 10 years. The end!
Run!
Right, we are actually going to swap over to the other side for this section because I know there's a piece of track on that side that's a bit knackered. Anthony Sims is going to fucking die. Going to fucking die because I said so.
Boo! Right, Major jump.
James, shut up. Not like you anymore. Bye.
Tom, I'm guessing that because you're doing a bit of signal work, you're running this in 32-bit.
Yeah. Mm. I always root build in 32-bit if I can help it.
Yeah.
Tom couldn't.
Because I'm guessing that the signals still don't work in 64-bit.
Mm-hmm. Mm. This is a fact that is very true.
Get on a dovetail.
Good joke, Chris.
I'll tell you what else is a good joke, James.
My life.
A little bit. I mean, I want to say yes.
Put the cookie down.
Alright.
Put the cookie down! Now!
Wow.
Chris, stop whipping your vibrator up, Jesus.
In it.
It's called the charging point for that little toy vibrator over there.
This one was Chris Irish.
I don't know, man. When was I Irish?
It's into look at the Irish.
Yeah, Dax.
That's an Irish ship. 24 was an Irishman built this ship.
Hey, Anthony. Do you know what day it is today?
I know.
It's that day.
That boy.
I just remembered a joke that I heard from work yesterday.
Was it about James's life again?
Or was it about your life?
My life is amazing.
You've made the joke sad.
Aww.
But no,
anyway, huh.
An Irishman, a Scot, Irishman, English,
a flying
and Scotch
Scotsman
are on the run. They've just broken out of jail and they're on the run. And then they find themselves cornered at this barn. So they get inside, they put the they find some sacks and they put them on, right? And the policemen come in and they kick the first sack, which is the English blood, and he goes, ruff, ruff, ruff. And he goes, okay, it's just a sack of dogs, so it's fine.
What?
He kicks the next sack, which is where the Scotsman is, and he goes, meow. And he goes, okay, this sack is full of cats then. Then he goes to the next one, which is the Irishman, kicks the sack, and the Irishman goes, potato, potato, potato.
God damn it, Callum.
Oh, okay, it's just a sack of potatoes.
I wonder what annoying potatoes make.
I don't know, just speak to the Irish.
Yeah, they go... They go,
jack of potato, Guinness.
I think you'll find that potatoes go, hello, and welcome to the...
Dead to me.
You're welcome.
Said David.
Whoa. Oh.
I really want some cake.
I want definitely one.
Yay. My body clock's confused because it's 5:30 and it's still nice and bright outside.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still daylight.
Better not be.
Oh.
Well, Tom, I'm sorry I have to tell you this, it is.
I'm not satisfied. I think this is completely illegal and I would like everyone to be sacked immediately.
Okay. Chris, get the sacks.
Yeah. Chris got the runs, actually.
Nah.
Nice.
It's a kind of magic.
It's a kind of memes.
You know, someone did say earlier that Tom has a fart fetish.
Yeah.
To be fair, I haven't even been looking at the chat today because I don't normally. I try not to anymore because I never notice anything fun because I'm actually.
You know, like, Callum, if you have a look at Tom's Pornhub subscription.
Excuse me, what? How did you get access to that?
Well, you know, like that time you got really, really tipsy and you accidentally turned on TeamViewer and you said, okay, you can go and, like, steal everything. You can go and, like, hack into the government and, you know.
Did I happen to shout memes at any point?
Depends. Is Crane here?
That explains why I have the new DR.
Oh.
I might use that for my series.
The nude DR.
Nude DR.
Yeah, it's naked. I'm naked, it said.
Can't you see?
I'm pulling a sickie, said Thomas. Can't you see?
Hi, boss. Oh my god, sorry, I can't come in today. I'm sick. How's Game of Thrones?
That has to be a line in TDRS.
What? I'm pulling a sickie, sir. Why? Because I'm ill.
Tell him it's mechanical problems.
Abomination, what are you doing? I'm pulling a sickie, can't you see?
I'm pulling a sickie, said Abomination. Can't you tell?
You know, Abomination would do that.
How do you know?
Because he's my favourite. I know everything about him.
Okay, go on then. When was he built? Yesterday. Next.
What do you... Wait. You're actually asking me when Abomination was built?
Mm-hmm.
He was built in 1968.
and a half.
No, but seriously though, before like looking it up, wasn't it like 53 the last one? No, it's 64. God damn it.
Damn it!
This is nailed.
I did.
Well, Thomas, he said, we are waiting for what? Yeah.
I know his name, his neighbor. His number is 1891, though.
Yeah, but why?
1891, as you Brits would say.
No, I still don't get it.
Anyway, purple is the only color for a really pink engine.
Well, that's a nice house.
Your house.
That's why there's so many people living inside me. I mean, what?
Wow, what?
Okay, so we confirmed that Callum's pregnant, so.
You know how I got pregnant?
Do you know how I got these scars?
Well, the question is, Callum, though, actually, no. Who's the mother?
I'm the mother, clearly, you pleb.
Are you sure about that?
Yes!
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Yeah! If sure I'm pregnant, what? I'm the mother!
Are you sure it's yours?
Yes!
Alright, but Callum.
If I'm having the baby, then I'm the one. No, but quite clearly, it's mine.
Callum.
Yeah.
Have you not fucking seen that thing where it's like white girl gives birth to black baby and accuses boyfriend of cheating?
Huh?
Have you not heard that? That Why, actually that's happened.
Stupid.
I know, and it actually happened.
Oh, God. So, wait, hold on. What colour was the boyfriend?
White.
Orange, Callum.
How's that work? Oh, what, was it Donald Trump?
Might have been.
Or David Dickinson.
I'm gonna slip both your throats.
Oh. Please do.
I'm just trying to work
Harder,
out...
Daddy.
I'm trying to work out the logistics of that.
It doesn't work, Callum. She cheated on him. But she accused the boyfriend of cheating because she gave birth to a black baby.
Oh, Wayne, it's what I've always wanted. A brown baby.
I'm just gonna...
Back away?
Yeah, I'm gonna go have words with Callum.
No, you're not.
He literally just dragged him down there and said words, didn't he?
He did have words with me.
Was it the word words?
How did you know, Tom? Are you spying on us?
Might be. I mean, it could be.
Ladies and gents,
it's time for James to die.
Thanks
again.
Fuck.
Couldn't die quick enough. Wait. Bermuda 1 says, Dave and Hannah are expecting a baby, but it's from Herbert.
That actually sounds quite... Imagine, that sounds legit.
Can you imagine, like, Hannah announced she's pregnant and gives birth to, like, a Q1?
What? What the fuck? Give birth to a Q1?
No, I'm just thinking Hannah gives birth to a big boy.
Big boy. Ding, 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 ding.
Congratulations, it's a baby big boy. What? Said Dave. Cheekily.
And then it comes out, and then Dave's like, oh, you're a big boy, aren't you? And it says on the calendar
episode. Oh, Jim, I hope not. I really hope not. Goo goo gaga.
Goo goo gaga, it's like your dick. Yeah, is it radio gaga though?
Yes.
All we hear is.
I think the live day performance is better than the actual studio version. That's just my
opinion. I don't know. I was skipping all the live performances last night when I had the when I had my phone hooked up to the speaker in the kitchen, because well, it just was duplicating it all. That's the annoying thing about the Queen playlist on Spotify. It's loads of stuff from the live shows as well as the studio, so you get loads of repeat. And you get all the really good songs at the start, and then you get the more obscure, like nobody knows about them songs towards the end. It's like... Mm.
Fat bastard.
I'm not a fat bastard, that's my problem! Anthony, you've met me, right? Confirm to this lot, I'm not a fat bastard.
You're a fat bastard.
Lol.
That's not Anthony.
No, I can confirm that Callum's not a fat bastard. He's a fucking, like, glacier.
Anyways, Vought, yeah, you're correct. The Castleman's Railway is the same as the Castleman's Corkscrew.
It is, yeah. It's basically on the Castleman Corkscrew. It is the Castleman Corkscrew. And interesting fact for the station I'm at now at Burley, this station never existed in real life. This is one I completely built from scratch to serve what is actually one of the bigger towns in the New Forest, Burley. Well, I'll say bigger. One of the most well-known towns in the forest, which is Burley. It never had a station, so I gave it one in preservation. Because I'm nice to my railways.
Yeah, so...
Except the DR. That can get fucked.
I mean, that place, right? We never go there.
What's that shadowy place? That's the dark railway, son. You must always go there.
That's a dark railway, said Mr. Dexby.
Mr. Dexby was killed in a freak accident again.
I'm interested. Is James Earl Jones still alive?
Who?
Yeah.
Who?
James Earl Jones.
Yeah, James Earl Jones is still alive.
You know, he's in the he's in like the Lion King remake.
The Lion King.
Lion King.
No, the Lion King. He snorts lines.
I find it really weird how Disney managed to come out with so many films so quickly. Just goes to show how little effort is actually required to do these remakes.
Isn't it?
True. Yeah.
I mean, I wasn't going to say anything, but... Stuff. All they say is memes.
I didn't know Crane was here.
Oh, well, he isn't. Not anymore, said Thomas.
Vought says, pity that there's so little LSWR locos in TS. I'm just thinking about that. That's the, you got the Adams Radial, the T9.
M7.
Mm-hmm. Technically the S15 counts.
Yeah, but that's not the LSWR variants, though.
Those are the Southern Railway variant.
Yeah, I guess the same could be said for the N15s as well. Actually, no, there is an LSWR livery with the N15, isn't
it? It just doesn't work.
What do you mean doesn't work? Was it just doesn't load?
Yeah, just mine don't work if I try and load it, so...
Hey, what pack is this for again? What, the S15? N15?
N15, yeah.
N15.
The Scotchman.
Well, you would think something that sold through Steam would actually... work. I mean, it's leniency.
No,
not Soul Food, Dean.
Steam Loco Collection one.
Yeah, isn't there an N15 on Steam then?
Yeah, but that one only comes with a BR livery and one loco.
Yeah, so lame.
I'm just thinking. I would love to see a BT Wild Tank.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
No.
I want to see A13.
Oh, you Did you guys actually see what Chris was building the other day when he was streaming a model build?
No.
Mm-hmm.
He was building an Adams O2, and he was actually, from the look of the way the drawings were set up, looks like he was going to be building it with both the original bunker and the Isle of Wight one.
Good. Although, I will say, that isn't what I'm most interested in.
Oh?
You know what I'm going to say next?
Oh. Little Linda.
Yeah. That engine's going to be great when it comes out.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a nice... Because we've got the freeway one at the moment, it'll be a nice revamp as such.
Wasn't he making like a Dean Goods as well? But that sort of went to shit a little bit.
Wait, is it Dean Goods or Collett Goods?
Not Dean Goods. What am I on about? Dean Single.
Ooh, that's in the works still, isn't it, currently?
No, not anymore.
I know that Dean is single, but there's no need to advertise.
Said Thomas.
But I think he's definitely... I think now he's going to more southern stuff. That's quite a good thing.
Yeah, definitely, because it's definitely the least represented...
trace him. And he's got someone who does do good models.
Yeah, exactly.
It's happy days.
All I can hear is...
Oh, I'm sorry, he makes good stuff.
Same.
Like the E4, for example.
I'm going to say, to be fair, I go... all the time anyway, to everyone. Up to and including Chris and James.
I mean,
which James?
Back to...
the future.
His...
I mean, we can go back to the future if you really want, Riley, but I wouldn't recommend doing it on a Thursday.
Why specifically a Thursday?
You don't want to know.
No.
Last time we had that happen, things occurred, and we don't like talking about those said things that occur. Anyway.
Zeke Dark
died.
Rescues Shaw Saville from Mr. Riley. What's Shaw Saville?
Merchant Navy.
3 million.
Rescues in quotation marks. We use it to build a spare Dave. In case something happened to Dave, you just build a spare one. What happened to Dave? Oh, he exploded. What's this then? This is the spare one. Hi. I don't know why I loved that idea.
This Dave is damaged. Send for another Dave at once.
The next morning, they asked their drivers, and when they said maybe, Thomas ran off.
Oh no.
He's retarded.
Oh, isn't he the cutest? Oh, look, boom!
Do you want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Hi!
Okay, Marcelina.
That was terrible, like you were. I've actually been looking, for some more videos.
Have you actually?
Sad thing is, apart from that, like, one, I haven't found any of you flailing.
Oh,
nor the face.
Those bastards probably haven't... Those sad bastards probably haven't put them on YouTube, that's why. Because they're like, oh, that fucking twat ruined our videos. We're not going to give him the satisfaction. To be fair, I wouldn't blame them.
We pay a brief... in a couple of shots with the when they were turned as a king on the turntable.
Yeah, there's a couple of us shots in the background. Or
why is there a helicopter in the background? My stomach, I'm hungry.
Oh gosh, I've just had an idea.
Oh no.
I remember how the last one went.
I remember the last idea.
The Lego files, yeah. It went
exactly.
I still haven't been able to dislodge that truncheon.
What the fuck?
Fuck's sake, Callum. Anyway.
If they do a release for the county, just have someone, if I can't make it, go around going, LNER Master Race.
Yeah, James, no.
You do know when we were there, we were literally just doing like live coverage of the Loco files.
I demand this footage.
There is no footage, we ate it. We ate it afterwards, we were like, om nom nom! Heck, wow, I bet you can't eat this really hot...
No,
it was like this. Wow, I bet you can't eat this really hot footage. I bet you can. Give me that. Om nom 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 nom!
Just like...
Now I've got Riley's motorboating people again.
No, Goose.
He hasn't motorboated me yet.
Oh, okay, can't guess what?
What?
Yeah, never mind. Okay, Callum's going to jail, bye.
Goodbye.
What? How am I going to jail?
Riley's under age. Age.
You just
I
got
mo- under age.
Riley, would you like to tell him how old you are?
15.
No, Riley, you're supposed to say 5, you idiot.
I'm sorry.
You meant to say, how old are you, Riley? 5?
15 minus 10.
Work it out. Oh!
It's a math problem. Ew, you dirty bot.
Wait,
15
no, guys,
minus...
guys.
Guys, what? Yeah.
It's, you don't say the age, you say I'm this many years old.
I'm XYZ amount of years old.
I am a peanut.
Excuse me, I sexually identify as a 2700 year old.
What?
Oh, well.
I identify as Victor Meldrew.
Ah!
I identify as a long schlong.
Anthony!
What?
Oh, you're just giving me very bad mental images.
Sorry.
Brain, you can fucking stop now!
No. Why should it stop?
And it was just then when James had an aneurysm.
It was then that the fat controller walked onto the tracks.
What the fuck?
I've got a headache, said Thomas.
Yeah, I have as well, because of you lot.
I actually genuinely do have one. Actually, I can't go anywhere. I have hemorrhoids.
What? Why?
I've never seen it. I've never seen that.
You can go. You can go places with hemorrhoids, just very uncomfortably.
Nice.
Cheers for that, Callum. What a stupid idea, John.
See.
What a fucking cunt, he said.
Sometimes I kill your family. Yeah.
Oh, family not exist anymore. What?
Hello, welcome to Shitty Work.
Oh well, you played yourself.
I played with myself. I mean, what?
God. Seductively reaching down for his pee-pee.
I see trees of memes.
Red memes too.
I see a meme.
And I think to myself, what a bunch of retards.
Memes.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Death to the wet one.
Edgy.
Edgymon.
Digimon.
Digimon.
Pokemon.
No.
Ooh, that's clean.
Hi, dogs.
Said the dogs.
It's like, I've got a new dog. Oh boy, can I see it? Yeah? That's not a dog.
What the fuck is that? Memes.
Hey man, look at my new dog.
Oh, there's no dog there.
Yeah, but what if there was?
Hey, look at my new dog.
No. I would literally rather not.
Meanwhile, I got my money back today.
What?
Eh?
That my parents stole. Because retainers and stuff. But I don't even need one, so yay. So I'm gonna get me some new trains at some point. So I'm gonna finally get the panniers. That's a good thing.
Ponyer Tonks!
What about the... in his.
No. James?
Tom.
Stop being called Jane, please.
I would, but I've become rather attached to them.
Well, I'm very upset.
I apologize. I know, we should call him Manlo, like Arjaplog instead.
Go and jump on bridge.
Are you planning on it tomorrow?
Oh god, Network Grail's gonna find me.
Are they actually?
I was walking along the tracks.
It's a beautiful day to be walking down the road. Never have stop singing, I will explode.
Singing, I will explode.
Hi, Steven! What have you done? Anyway, I know something Anthony doesn't know. In fact, I know many things that Anthony doesn't know.
Is it my name is Jeff?
No, your name is not Jeff. Your name is Kunt.
Attila the Cunt.
Anyway, where'd Chris go anyway?
I think OP and Ellie were barking, so...
Hi!
Hi!
Oh shit, there he is.
Were your dogs barking by any chance, Chris?
Yeah, they were barking at the wrong tree.
Were they barking at your nostril?
No, they were barking at the fact that you're doing a shit job with the castle. No, I'm kidding.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Bitch.
Lasagna.
Bitch.
I was going to be a moral to this story, but I can't remember what it was. Oh wait, that's right. Don't act like a twat, or you'll wind up in the shit.
Yeah, I've looked up the moral footage that came out for today. Still, no, none of us, Tom Flayne or the grid, it's just like, yeah, you might piss off a lot of purists, but last week, or where it was.
Pedos.
Said Depo James.
Depot point.
Dildos.
Dildos. Sorry.
That's not a bit louder. There's no one upstairs.
Oh, that has to be a line of some... Well, we could always go back to get the depot points. Depot points? Yeah, depot points.
Dildos!
No, Barry, go home.
I heard dildos and I'm not going over.
Nice.
Hi, my name's James, it's knife to me. Don't you mean nice?
Is anyone else very uncomfortable listening to everyone right now?
Yeah.
No.
Especially that Anthony kid.
Fuck you.
I'd rather you didn't, to be honest.
Well, I mean, we all know where that's been.
Yeah, Riley knows as well, don't you, Riley?
Yeah, I know all too well.
Anthony.exe has failed to fail. God, I've only got like half hour, and then I've got to think about stopping the stream. It's Monday, you know what that means. You know what that means.
It's Monday, Monday.
Oh, shut up! Right, okay, so now I need to occupy this land with some 3D bushes, and then I can do a test drive. Even though I think Anthony's name actually is Anthony.
That's just horribly offensive.
Well, good.
That's a fence.
You are a fence.
Yeah.
That's just incredibly cheeky and rude.
Nice.
Nice penis.
We know you like nice penis, don't you, James?
No, that's Callum's job.
Oh, again? Where did Callum go anyway?
He went to get cake, didn't he? He's fat.
So are you.
You're fat.
Ha! Ladies and gentlemen in the audience, do you think I'm... Oh, wait, hang on, shouldn't I ask you not?
Excuse me, I've seen you. We have concrete evidence to prove it.
Yeah, literally concrete.
You are made of concrete.
I'm not made of concrete!
You are actually SCP-173, thank you very much.
Excuse me, tits?
Well, we would, but they've been incredibly good today.
Yeah, I would prove it, but unfortunately you snap people's necks when...
No, no, I snapped my fingers and then half the universe exploded. I thought the joke was when Thanos did his snap, it only snapped away half your mum.
Well, we all know that Ant-Man goes exploding up his ass anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently. I mean, apparently that is apparently a thing that's going to occur.
You know what's actually going to happen?
No.
Actually, Captain America is going to take Ant-Man's shrinking stuff, and then he's going to go up and explode up Thanos' ass.
Why?
Because what else are Americans good at?
What? Wow!
Birding body what? I mean, what?
Oh, I just can't wait to kill my friends.
Oh, friend.
If I had some friends.
Lol, I relate, anyway.
Anthony relates as well, don't you, Anthony?
No.
I know what else Anthony hasn't got, apart from friends.
You must.
Uni work?
Oh, Tom!
I know, I'm so bad!
Tom!
Oh, no! Oh, Jesus. So terrible. So terrible. It is a terrible shame when Tom died. well, I was hoping it was, but clearly people don't feel the same way anymore. Where?
Oh, rip.
Yeah, ripping pepperonis. I'm going to rip some pepperonis out. So, I know we haven't really been talking about the root build, seeing as we've sort of all gone off on a tangent, but what do we think so far?
Shit.
Yeah, it looked good. Oh, I was hoping someone was going to say, yeah, it looked good.
That's not that bad, to be fair.
Well, I mean, we don't, like, all sit here going...
Oh. But if you did, Anthony...
if I did, then I'd go and, like, find somebody who's actually, you know... I'd go and, like, find PewDiePie, thank you very much.
You traitor! How...
Well, I'm sorry, but we have to make sure he stays ahead of T-Series somehow.
For fuck's sake. Yeah, James. Hey, James.
Mm-hmm.
Your family exploded.
Yeah. Oh, that means I don't have to go home at Easter now.
Just James's entire family dies, just like, ah, oh, day home tomorrow.
What?
Oh, for fuck's sake, Ray. Oh, yes, Pierre is closed on Wednesday. Let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we... Debate.
God damn it, James.
Action fan, go on. Come on, right, we gotta kill him.
Oh no, it's retarded.
Nice.
Have you got the good mem sets?
No, I've got the good stuff.
Damn, son, you got that good kush.
Damn, son, where'd you find that?
Looking lovely, Tom.
Hey, up, what?
Looking lovely.
Oh, Charles, I guess.
Maybe that is making me feel a little nostalgic.
Why?
Well, it's just the way I'm set up, with the, especially with the sun, and it's in the countryside and everything. I'm just thinking back to the sun.
2007, if I'm right. Yeah.
It was the first summer I've ever spent. Well, it was when I was living in Pulford in Cheshire for a little while, and I remember that summer quite well because it was just beautiful blazing sun, and me and my brother used to go into the fields, and there was a little copse of trees, and in there was the little pool, and I'm just looking in this, and it's reminding me very much of those days. Aww. There's all the trees and everything. Nice.
I'm glad someone likes it.
I thought I liked it.
It is honestly good, Tom.
How much more have you got to do then?
Let me put it this way, it's going to take me a lot longer than one stream to do this.
Mm.
Because I've only done between Holmesley and Burley, which is about a mile or so.
No.
The line is 15 miles long.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
So 15 streams of this, guys. Woo!
Have fun.
Well, it depends how much detail I actually want to put in, because, I mean, Burley looks all right, but I don't want to make it... Burley.
Your made-up station that isn't.
What?
Your made-up station that isn't.
Yeah, well, it's not made up as such.
Yeah, that's what I mean. The made-up station that isn't.
It's a made-up station in respect that it never really existed, but it's in a real... It's near a real place called Burley.
Yeah. It serves a real town.
Yeah.
To be honest, Tom.
No.
If I had your root building skills.
What, you mean the ability to plonk trees down everywhere? Because that's literally all I do.
Like, honestly, if I did, I would recreate the old Mildenhall.
The what?
Back home, there's an old branch that used to run from Cambridge to Mildenhall.
Oh, right, okay.
Via Burwell, where my dad and granddad lived. And yeah, it had my babies on it.
I would recreate the Port Patrick branch line.
Wasn't that part of the Port Road?
Yeah. It was the final leg of the Port Road, and it was shut in 19...
To be honest, I think that would actually be quite interesting to see, Callum.
Mm.
Key Frost, if you're still root building, thank you.
What was that?
Keith Ross, you know, the guy who made Western Belton Road.
Oh, right, okay.
If he made the bit to Port Patrick, which is the final stretch, I think that'd be quite interesting.
Yeah, because you're going to have the Colfin Smokehouse, and maybe even, if you set it in Victorian time, the Harbour branch as well. I don't think the Harbour Railway lasted that long. I think it lasted like 6 months and that was it.
6 months.
I think so. Hold on, let me have a look.
It's also known what it used to look like as well, though, isn't it? Because I'm like doing Gloucester for like my route. And even that's proven to be slightly difficult. I'm going to say slightly, I mean quite a bit. There's not very many pictures, but...
Oh, Chris?
That's me.
I just caught an albacore.
A what?
An albacore.
Cool.
And is that rare?
Think so.
Because, boy, did it put up a fucking fight.
Okay, right. I was wrong. It wasn't 6 months. It was 6 years.
Well, you're partially correct.
You had the number correct.
You were halfway there.
Oh! Turkey on a hair! James died.
For nerds.
Take my knob. Eat it, I swear. I'll eat you in about 5 minutes.
Part of the approved route of the line was a short branch descending from the station to the North Harbour to allow the transfer of passengers and mails to packet steamers operating between Port Patrick and Donaghadee. However, the Admiralty, who had responsibility for port works, did not share the enthusiasm for development of mail services, with the result although the railway line was built there, there was no regular shipping service for trains to connect with. Despite extensive correspondence between the railway company and the Admiralty, the proposed development works to the harbour were not carried out, although the railway company did receive financial compensation instead. Various short-lived attempts to introduce a regular service to Donaghadee, but nonetheless were successful, with the failure of the Donaghadee and Port Patrick Short Sea Steam Packet Company service after only a few weeks in 1868. The railway company abandoned the line from the harbour to the station. The line to the harbour wasn't easy to work. It was quite steep, and short trains of only short length could be run due to the awkward layout of Port Patrick station, where the harbour line deviated via spur at the buffer end of the platform.
Let's go crazy.
And the main service itself, the passenger services varied from 3 to 6 trains per day between Port Patrick and Stranraer town. Virtually all services terminated at Stranraer, and passengers travelling further would change at Stranraer to services to Carlisle and Glasgow. And the closure services for Port Patrick were an early closure of British Railways management. Buses to and from Stranraer were more frequent and faster than the train services, so the station closed on 6th of February 1950, with all passenger and goods services withdrawn. The track was lifted soon after, and the station site is now a housing estate.
Oh, right. That should not be noisy. Well, it can still be. Just
Mark, I'm going to do my thing anyway now.
Your what?
Where I run from one station to the next. To see what the route looks like now.
Pretty suave, I should imagine.
Looks like a route.
Does it
really?
Though?
Yes, it does. If you didn't know that, then call accident helpline thing, ism.
But what if they don't want to ask? Oh, I'll buy seeds today.
Depot points, wankers. Oh, gee.
One of those two describes us. G4 point.
Right, okay, so we've got our loco, we've got our train. Let's go for a little test run before I quit the stream.
The lovely G5.
Subscribe.
You're actually quite a nice one.
Nigel.
But what? Does it bring sale on? Wish I knew about this ages ago.
See, I think Holmesy looks a lot better. Yay. Mm. It looks a little bit more like, you know, dish and yeah. The frame rate's obviously a bit worse, but never mind.
Yeah, the trade-off.
Bum, 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 bum,
bum. G5 looks lovely.
Yep. She looks like a train, surprisingly.
Does she?
Yeah, I think so.
She one of those train vestites?
No.
Oh dear.
Last thing is, I've always called the G5 Nigel, but there we go.
This isn't really Nigel Farage tank. It's northeast and not like thing down south.
I just called him Nigel because Nigel. It's Nigel.
Right, Nigel.
I mean, that's literally the section we've done, by the way, for anyone looking at the stream. Just that little bit there.
Don't try and kill the cat, you cunt.
Oh. You don't use that language in this live stream, James. Mama. I'm gonna do your mana vader, that's what I'm gonna do.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna We're gonna run up with this caveat, just see what it looks like from the like loco.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll like do some arty shots on the way back.
Okay. Welcome to MSTS.
Hi Chris.
Hi. I have to go be what's that word called? It's
something.
It's something similar to a responsible adult. Boring, that's it.
I'm gonna go on this side, actually. Actually, no, let's go back on the roof.
Just don't hit the gantries.
Ah, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Lol. Alright, I'm gonna go quickly and, move my car. I'll be back in a bit.
I'll be right back.
I'll be Severus. Ah! Oh shit!
Oops.
Get back
in a bit. What's Chris? Oh, it's a bit overgrown. Chuffity chuff.
Puff, puff.
I like how this little bit that you're going through now, Tom, doesn't have that much in the way of trees, so it acts as a nice little break.
Yeah.
Can you say that this area is like moorland?
Yeah, in reality, this is all part of the New Forest. Nowadays, this whole bit is basically just a big aisle of trees.
Oh.
Then the overgrowth look okay, or do you reckon it's a bit too much?
Yeah. No, I think it's suitable.
Because not all heavily manicured, are they?
No. I mean, bearing in mind, this part of the railway is probably a little bit more inaccessible than the rest of it. Although I think some of the overgrowth is maybe a bit too much. So I might take it out another day. But, because you can't see where the line is, basically. So it's a bit, there's still a bit of smoke coming out from the tree line. I have to find where the particle emitters are.
Still looks quite nice, actually.
I still think I want to take off some of the overgrowth.
What the fuck? Bride shares a genius IKEA bag hack to help you pee in your wedding gown. What the fuck?
Oh, and our stream is going so highbrow.
Sorry.
So I think I will get rid of some of that overgrowth. Because this bit looks a lot better. Without all the overgrowth on the track.
You know, as I said, not all heritage railways are like perfectly manicured.
No.
Perfectly manicured, to be honest. Great Central's the only one that comes to mind.
Let's say them off your walls and try.
Yeah, but they can only do so much, can't they?
Honestly, what they can do, power to them. Why when my memberships do it? That's actually why I support them, Amazon. Because you know about the whole Amazon.
Is it just me, or is James breaking up for
him? Yeah, yeah, I keep hearing him break up as well.
Didn't know I was breaking up, sorry.
You know, just by adding these trees and things, it really gives the like, from the stream I did the other day, or last time I've driven on here, it really makes a difference in the way the railway looks. Yeah. Oh, everybody's internet just seems to be dying by the sound of it.
Either that or Discord is having a
Again.
Oh, what are these? I've got a synth wave crazy again. Oh.
You got a fat head, that's what your problem is.
You're lazy, he said.
I really like it because I've just gone off very modern music. I just don't like the crap nowadays. So I've gone back and liking old music again. I'm having a boomer moment. Oh.
Means.
Quite possibly. What?
Good.
Oh.
G5 looks lovely.
And Callum has an erection.
Badoing.
Where's your ruler today, Callum?
What, my steel ruler?
Yeah.
It's right here. I need another cigarette.
Do you know?
So what I will have to do is sort out this bit here, I've just noticed, near the bridge at some point.
Tom?
Hello?
The Castleman's Railway is also called the Southampton and Dorchester Railway, yeah?
That's correct. It was part of the Southampton and Dorchester Railway originally, yeah.
There you go, LMS. Now you know.
Now you know how to shout memes.
I hear blow seagulls outside.
I didn't know Callum was outside.
Don't!
I literally didn't hear him outside. I'm like, oh, well, I'm not going to be able to make that joke. Because I thought, if I make a joke, he's going to rip it to me. So I thought, mutual exchange. I'm not wanting to stab each other's nose.
Hi, Callum.
You're dead to me, James.
Yay! Can I be dead to everyone?
That could be arranged.
50
as
quid.
As soon as my car's running again, how do you fancy becoming a hit and run victim?
Oh my god.
Jeez.
Holy shit, mate.
I've already done this, so my car's not going to break down on the way. Oh. I just need a day off and for you to tell me where you are.
Well, you see, Callum. And guys?
Yes, what?
I'm not sure how Ash can say that. I can't. Would you guys describe the G5 as a poor man's Cali? It's more of a.
And Callum's become a root.
A what?
Your engine got the shit again.
Not according to my own.
It happens occasionally.
Yeah.
It's probably just Discord.
Come on. I wouldn't call the G5 a poor man's Cali 439. I don't know how you can say it's a poor man's engine, because think about it. These are engines designed for public, and they both would have operated the same sort of job anyway, so...
And different regions as well.
Mm-hmm.
And you could say the M7 is the poor man's Cali 439, considering who built them.
But then again, they were designed for the same job, just in a different area.
Exactly, so they're right.
You can't say that about engines. You just can't.
Unless they were built near the same region, same job, then fair enough.
Well, if they were built for the same region and they were outwardly similar but had a different purpose, like the P1 and P2, for example.
Sorry.
Guys, stop! You'll make my post show easier for us.
Mean you what show? Ah, see, Chris has put all his locomotives down. Is that amazing? Can you hear how much he's made? Damn, that is a good perspective. I love I got two coaches in there as well.
Why am I...
Yeah, I think the G5 is probably my favourite one of Chris's models at the moment.
And
for some reason, I really like it too, despite the fact I'm a southerner. I don't get it. I feel dirty.
I think it's... I'm just trying to work out what it is, because it's not the most... It's not the prettiest engine ever made, is it? Not really.
I don't like the back bunker.
No. That's the thing, there's...
Yeah, I still enjoy driving it, for some reason.
Yeah, it's a lovely engine to drive, and it has character. That's why I like it.
I'll say, it does its job without being so overly loud, or it just does the work. It just... Not so... Look at me, I'm just a four row tank engine. Yes, it just does the work.
This is why this is the Castleman. I mean, number 1890 is the one that's on the Castleman's in this livery. I've got one of these on this, like on my spreadsheet. I've had the Castleman's on there for a long time, and I need to obviously look at it a little bit more. But now I'm editing the route, I might need to edit my loco fleet a little bit more. But other than that, yeah. I need to edit this scenery a bit more as well, I can see. Like, I really want to get rid of some of the grass that I've put on.
No.
But that, look at that. Like, in the light, that looks so nice, this engine.
It is a lovely engine. As I said, it's not...
And the coaches as well. Even though they're, like, you know, BR southern region green with like Northeastern Railway apple green. It does look. It gives you sort of like that preservation era sort of feel.
Yeah, it does.
Now, I do think once my route is finally done, I might give my route to Riley or one of you guys so if you actually like, okay, this is my route. What would actually my fleet actually suits it? So I'm gonna start thinning it out a little bit.
No, not.
Well, yes, because I don't think I'll need a sand for my route currently. Thinking about it.
I don't know where those stupid fucking smoke particles are coming from.
Well, now you see where they are, I'm sure.
Yeah, but I'm sure there's supposed to be an arrow or something for them.
It's... I thought I saw it and you were up there.
Oh, right, hang on. If I... If I... somewhere around there. I can feel it. Not that I'm gonna like, you know, I'm not gonna worry too much about it right now. More importantly, I want to get this gone. I know you said about it, Crallon, but I still think the permanent way itself wouldn't be so overgrown as this is.
Oh, there you go. Even like that, with just a little bit of grass on it, it's not bad at all.
Yeah. Weeds and stuff are what we desire.
Mm. Oh, heck, so it's happening in France, which is not good.
Who's eating cake in France? What?
No, there's a fire that's broken out in Notre Dame Cathedral.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What have I told you, James, about setting fire to national monuments?
Do it.
That's not what I said, and I resent that. Right, okay, that looks better. I hope that looked better on the way back, although I just noticed that we could probably do put some weeds in other places.
Weed?
God damn it, I hate this. Like, I just wanted to drive back so I could finish the stream, but now... Because I've got obviously go literally... I'm going to still be on tonight, by the way, boys. Hope, well, maybe. I don't know yet. I'm hoping I can be. But,
Take your time, mate, if you have to.
Well, I'll see what Tracy says, really. Because, you know, she is the boss man, so...
Kerry!
Is she the boss man game?
No.
God damn it. No. I'll make, like, seminar.
Bye then.
In it, bye.
Oh, has anybody actually got the, what's it, the new AP37 yet?
Nope.
No.
Not yet.
I will probably pick it up soon, though, depending on what's in it.
I think Ethan was on about it earlier.
Yeah, I'm thinking that I'm going to have to pick it up, basically, because of Clyde.
Problem is that with Clyde, that pack doesn't cover those lower...
Right, okay, then fuck that, then I'm not buying it.
I think the new pack, at the moment, it covers the, -4 and up.
Yawn.
Well, there's nothing saying that they don't that they won't come up with earlier variants later on.
Oh yeah, later.
They've called it Volume 1, haven't they? So does seem to indicate there's going to be another.
That's fine. I'll wait.
Thank you, Mr. Man.
Right, anyway, that's enough of that. Wait for it to load. It seemed to take a lot longer to load now. Oh no, there we go. It loaded pretty quick that time. Right, that looks better. The only thing is I can't work out how to get rid of that fucking smoke. I'll have to look at that at some point. Oh, shut up. No.
Yeah. Do it.
Stuart.
I can still see the fire asset as well, actually, on the line side.
I have just seen the price. I have just seen the price of the Class 37 Volume 1. 25 quid.
No.
Aha! Found them!
Aren't they doing, like, four other packs as well? So if they're all going to be £25, we're going to spend £100 for a fucking 37. Mm. Not for me.
I'll probably get it by, I can't say, because I'll say you're a half-hearted idiot, but they'll probably be watching.
No, Gareth, we're on stream, remember? Bad.
Fine.
So what's that, Gareth going to try to do stuff? Oh, naughty boy.
Right, everyone, police, that was him who said that, not us.
Yeah, I would like to basically turn around and say, what a stupid idea, Callum.
Wait, what? What's a stupid idea? I didn't say anything.
King Tubber got rid of all of those smoke things.
Just then, James Wilson poked his head out of one of the windows.
It was Ted.
Yeah, I'm just looking on the 37. You get large logo, Rail Freight red stripe, Rail Freight grey, Rail Freight triple grey. What else do you get? Intercity mainline, regional. More triple grey variants, I think. Mainline, oh, Transrail. Load haul. EWS, DB Schenker, West Coast Railways, DRS, quite a few of those.
Did it? They're gone now, I think.
Poland. Ray Living, I'm guessing Channel Tunnel.
Ooh, there's a new planet, needs a name, apparently.
Call it John.
I'm gonna call it Sean.
Can we call it John?
Yeah.
Planet John.
Right, there's a new planet.
Yeah, it's, yeah, let me just bring the thing up.
Guessing it's not in this solar system.
It's a dwarf planet which orbits the sun beyond Neptune, and it's been referred to as, well, a bunch of numbers.
That's a really good name for it, just a bunch of numbers.
Yeah, just a bunch of numbers. Now the scientists who discovered it were asking the public to pick a catchy name. The options are Gong Gong, Hol, and Vili.
What about Planety McPlanet Face?
There's literally been like 10 comments on like the post that literally just say Planet McPlanet Face. I'm just there like... we should call it...
Call it, Eric the planet. No, why don't we just call it Ego?
Ego?
Ego the living planet.
Well, there we go. Makes sense.
Right, okay, and we're approaching Holmesy now, and I'm going to have to disappear in a minute. We're going to come into the platform. I'm going to run off the train, have a look at the other bit, and then the bit beyond anyway. And then that's it, I think. We'll finish up the stream. At least that's a small section of the Castleman started off. For Yay. Revamping of scenery. At least it's not as big as overhaul of the DR. So I imagine I'll probably get some other bit done in, like, you know, maybe tonight or, I don't know, this week, I'd imagine, just for something to do. Mm. But yeah, Holmesley definitely looks a lot better.
Yeah.
Your cousin, man. So how's the Castleman look?
Like a railway.
That's not good enough though, Tom.
I know.
Well, we put a train on it, so it really does look like a railway.
Fuck!
But yeah, I'm just going to come off the train now quick, and then I'm going to have to disappear to do my errands for the afternoon.
I've got a racket.
Did I set the point to come down here?
Points to come down here, points to come down here.
Well, I can't go any further than that, so... Oh, crumbs. No. Aw.
No.
Oh, I guess we're going down the siding instead. Okay. That's fine.
Well, you did always enjoy your daily trips into the siding.
Even if it wasn't a really silly name for a siding.
Yep.
I think in the DR we're going
to... Oh yeah, you can see there. You can see on the lower end of the screen, on the left-hand side, the little limit of shunt sign. I like that.
Why?
On the stream.
What? Yeah, but see what?
There is a little limit of shunt sign.
Oh.
Because you've got a limit of shunt sign. Let me go back to it. So there you go. You can see limit of shunt. And then a little bit further down, stop, obtain permission before proceeding, because you're not allowed to really go beyond... You've got three chances to stop, basically. Limit of shunt, then that one, and then the red signal that is always red because of the catch points. Because it's only specific trains that go that way. For example, in my idea is that basically, like, you'd have DMU shuttles up to the main line bit, and maybe even put a new station at Brockenhurst West at some point and get rid of this, the need for this lot. I mean, I'm considering just taking it out and making Brockenhurst West, but the only thing I was thinking would be that this section here would be like, you know, the preserved railway only runs mainly from Holmesley, a bit like at the moment with the Swanage Railway. So, like, this is basically the Swanage, the Castleman Railway version of Norden, and Brockenhurst is Wareham. Right, so I'm going to finish it there, everyone. Thanks for tuning in for this route build, or rebuild anyway. Basically, it's just a scenery rebuild because it's not my route to really edit, but it's a freeware route, so I'm rebuilding it a bit slightly. So, cheers for watching, and we will see you next time-io. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Don't forget to subscribe.